tells stories and the shape of the white. She's Batman in tropical climes. Now you tell me you've been fucking King Creosote and that I should have known for a while. Watching the starlings as autumn draws in, as they make ghosts across London fields, and I would have moved out there to be with you. I would have moved out there for real. Saw a choir of golden angels wearing matching rucksacks as they obscured the view to your train. And I'm sorry if it seems like I'm rambling here. Cause when you see the way the skin fits round his bones and the guts and it all out, and the arms of the crowd as they pull me away, and the mud and the blood in the ground. When we scream out bones together,
Hi chat, how are we all doing today, tonight, ladies and gentlemen? It is a pleasure to have you here with me tonight, ladies and gentlemen, on twitch.tv/Wilbur Soot. How are you all doing? Are you having a good evening? Are you having a good time? I am having a great day. I've been having a really nice day today, and I hope you have been too. And if you're not having a great day, well, I'm here to fix that today with you, right? Me and you together, we're going to sort that out. And if I can't fix it, I'm really sorry, please, I'm so sorry. Anyway, hi, let's have a look at Caitlin, thank you for the 2 months, Bradude 6969 with the 2 months, Cat Love Stardew with the 12 months saying love you. Thank you, Cat Love Stardew, it's wonderful to see you. Can you guys hear my voice? Can you guys hear how, like, it's okay, it's still kind of there, but you can hear, like, look, if I try and shout, like, hello, For those of you that weren't here yesterday, we played Minecraft Championship, and my the love of my life, Goggy, didn't make it. He didn't survive in the end. So I screamed very, very loudly when he lost, and now my voice is gone entirely. I've ruined it. Don't shout in your office. Oh, it's too late. It's too late for that. I'm gone probably one day. Bumblebee, thank you for the 4 months. Toast is Life, thank you for the 3 months. Simbabu, thank you for the 4 months. Aldo El Paso, thank you for the 2 months. Rainbells with the 5 months. Splendidy with the 8 months. Spirits Futuru with the 2 months. Cody with the 10 months. Nice to see you, Cody. Endicott Productions Live, thank you for the 2 months. The Marplay with the 3 months. Eleanor Beach with the 7 months. Bewildered with the 2 months. Fruity by the Foot with the 10 months. Sir Piggy with the 3 months. Lorfwin with the 2 months. Caitlin 350k with the 5 months. James Baker Hugh with the $10. Hey, Will, my girlfriend loves you more than me now after I showed her the whale video. How do I win her back? Well, you got to come up with your own whale facts, son. You got to come up with your own whale facts. Swim Fellow thing with the $5. For vlog gun repairs, apparently. Yeah. I still have it. It's not destroyed because we came fifth. But yes, it got messed up. Alexi the Great thing with the 4 months. Inoshima's thing for the 10 months. Halogical with the 5 months. Oh my god, sorry. My throat. Oh. Harry Flumbert, thank you for the 4 months. Sweet iced coffee with the 2 months, thank you very much. Sweet and low with the $5. Happy early birthday, love you, Will. Not my birthday, even near, but thank you. Lola Lily with the 6 months, 6 months. Pog, excited for the first official SBI stream. Oh, yeah. Oh, my God, my voice. I guess it is kind of the first official SBI stream today, isn't it? Everyone's saying Technoblade. Yeah, it's Technoblade's first time playing Among Us tonight. A bunch of people around the world just cheered then. But I know someone, I know I'm watching you. I can see you in there. Someone just cheered. I know that. Hershey Lily, thank you for the 2 months. Fire with the $3. Hey, Wilbur, just starting my A-levels. Do you have any advice on how to deal with the workload? Nah, I failed. I failed everything, man. How to deal with the workload, though. It's about scheduling. It's about time prioritization. I didn't know that when I was doing my A-levels, but I know that now. It's about time prioritization, and it's about routines. If you can, it's about momentum, as Schlatt calls it. If you can get a momentum going, you're set. You can, if you get a momentum going, you're unstoppable until you stop. You'll be surprised at how unstressful it is when you got the momentum. Rudenho, thank you for the 5 months. Hot Wings with the 4 months. Archie, thank you for the 9 months. With a smile, nice to see you, Archie. Salty Spoy with the 2 months. Smurta with the 3 months. Dion, new piano man, thank you for the 3 months. Zalexa with the 10 months. I say this every time, but again, thank you so much for doing all you do. Keep doing it. Thank you, man. Lyrica, dude, with the $24. Hey, happy early birthday, Wilbur. Thank you, Lyrica. That's you're too kind. You're far too kind. Heza with the 5 months. PogChamp 5 months already. Yes, that is a PogChamp. No one's in the general chat yet, so I'm going to join. I've just hit join on Discord. We're going to see how long it takes for anyone to join, because I don't know how quickly people are going to get in here, because I think everyone's too nervous, because it's quite a weird group tonight. It's not a group of people that all know each other very well. So I'm going to see how long it takes for them all to kind of meld with each other. Basically, to give you context, I'm going to put on some music. To give you context, I asked Technoblade yesterday if he wanted to play Among Us with us today. And he said, yes, as long as you keep reminding me throughout the day. So I've sent him several reminders. It's Phil!
Oh, hey, man.
Phil, listen to my voice!
I was just like, who's he talking to?
I lost it from Goggy.
Goggy?
Shouting Goggy, I lost my voice. It's fucking gone, can you hear? I've lost it. But it's worth it because I got to cheer on the Gog.
I could tell last night after the stream ended and everything, you were just like...
Yeah, should I try and do my Goggy again? Should we see if we can go for broke?
Oh, you'll fucking kill it, dude.
Okay! No! I can't do it as well as I did. It was flawless the way I did it yesterday. Hello, David. It was flawless the way I did it yesterday. I can't replicate that, man. I can't. Holy shit! You guys like Among Us. Holy fuck!
Everyone likes the funny game where you're a trick friend.
Yeah. Are you streaming this, Phil?
I'm about to now. Yeah.
Oh, Poggers. Pop Poggers.
Pog champion.
Yeah. Everyone's screaming Goggy now. Hold on, I'll be 2 seconds.
Hello, David.
So, Soot Dan, thank you for the 8 months resubbing for your birthday. Happy birthday, my dear friend. Thank you, Dan. Thank you very much. To New Kiwi, thank you for the 4 months. Smeeg with the 3 months. Heza with the 3 months. And Mr. Rack is back. By the way, I've just seen someone join the Discord. Chat, I need you to tell me who you think just joined the Discord, please. If you get it correct, I'll unmute. Why am I hyping him up so much? It's just fucking... Yeah, you got it right. You got it correct. You're right.
Like, I'm just... Huh? And then I died.
Hello.
So here's hoping I get crewmate.
Technoblade, people have been very excited that you're here. They've been pressuring me. Because last time I said that I was playing with the Sleepy Boys, but you weren't here, and everyone got very angry at me.
I heard about that. Yeah. The incident, as it's called.
But now everyone's going, yeah, it's him, it's not a fake.
I didn't lie this time.
Tommy and it and Tubbo have joined the Discord, but they're just in another VC.
They're preparing.
Just a flex.
They're getting ready. They're hyping themselves up for this one.
I mean, they just forgot.
Yeah. Yeah, they've just forgot what they're actually here for. I like everyone saying, why don't you start? We are only four people right now. We're waiting for the others to join. They're 1 minute late, all of them.
Oof.
Yeah.
I can't believe it.
Dude, I mean, there was...
Oh, sorry, to Karen.
There wasn't a lot of build-up. I was here at, like, 11, like, 57, and there's no one in VC, and I'm like, am I stupid?
Yeah, I just got back to the PC in time to see Will join us. It's like, oh, hi, man. Didn't even realize he was live at the time until he screamed Goggy.
Hello, Wilbur Soot and Technoblade. And,
hello.
And Dave.
Hello.
Hello again.
Dave.
My man David, the one person not the streamer here.
That's a terrible name.
What's the password, Wilbur?
We haven't got
well, I'm already on.
We're missing. Oh, there's Shubble. There's Sky. That's everyone.
Hello, Shubble.
Everyone's here.
Do you know Wilbur's in this call? Wilbur, your friend. Boy, who's a boy. But not my friend, though. That would be... No. But he's a friend. He's a friend and he's a boy.
Get it out. Get it out. Tommy, get it out.
I've been told.
Can we just vote Tommy, regardless?
You're imposter, kill Tommy.
Get it out. Wait, guys, let's let Tommy get it out. Tommy, just get it out. Get out what you want to say, just quickly. Just get it all.
I have a question also.
What's that, Tubbo?
You're not dating, are you?
No, Tubbo.
Yeah, wait, are you dating?
Tubbo, I don't. I'm not dating every girl I speak to, Tubbo. This is
okay. Sorry. I'm
also not doing that.
Would you mind proving it? Can you just prove it?
Yeah, that would be really helpful.
Prove it to us. Just prove it.
How can I prove it?
Say to her, go, Shubs, big S, I am not dating you.
Yeah, do that. That would be funny. Do that, yeah. That would be cool.
Shelby.
Yeah?
The child has required me to tell you that I'm not dating you.
Okay.
That wasn't believable at all. Yeah. That's exactly what you would say if you were dating her and didn't want us to know.
Exactly what he'd say if you were some sort of imposter.
Thank you, there is one e-dater among us.
Tubbo, there will be two, because that's how pairs work, my friend.
What if I was dating Shelby?
Okay. Yeah, then what?
Yeah, then what?
Tommy weighing up his options for dialogue there.
Yeah, you can hear him like, wait, what's offensive?
You can hear the Mass Effect wheel turning.
Yeah. 30% chance of success.
Yeah, I agree. Let's move on. Well, but what's the code?
I'm pretty sure we're waiting for.
We're not gaming yet.
Is Nikki gonna join?
She's gonna join if there's a slot.
Oh, Wilbur, that would be so awkward if she was here with Shubble as
well. I don't think that would be incredibly uncomfortable for you.
It would be so awkward because you and Nikki and also
oh my
you,
God.
That would be so awkward.
Wilbur,
for
are you a bit of a player, Wilbur?
Wilbur, can I join a lobby or else I'm just not sure what
Tommy,
I have to
please.
Do with this
okay, fine. I'll make a lobby. Jesus Christ.
That would be
stop.
So awkward and uncomfortable.
Can you stop talking?
Oh my God. Anything for him to stop.
Sure, wouldn't this be awkward and uncomfortable if oh, I really hope she doesn't join or else I'll just have to.
I will be 2 seconds, okay?
I'm putting it in VC.
Can you just say it aloud?
I'm so sorry.
Say it aloud.
Yeah, it's CVPY.
Is that?
Yeah.
Actually, it's.
I need to make sure I've got the thing set
up,
actually, now that I think about it.
Phil, what would you do if Wilbur was dating Shubble? What would you do? Would you cry?
I swear to God, Tommy.
I'm putting
hello,
general.
Wilbur.
I'll put it in.
Hey, Will, this is really awkward.
I'm here also.
Real Tubbo?
I am actually real.
Oh, no. If only the fake Tubbo was here.
It's big man. It's big man, babe.
I'd look him in the eye and I'd stab him.
Wait, actually, I'm probably going to change my name to my normal one.
Will, is this on America?
Yeah, I think we're on one of them.
Are we on Europe? Yeah. Okay, we're on Europe. Nice. I hope I hide the code.
Oh my God, this is so awkward right now.
Oh Tubbo has my color. God. He stole my color.
No. Wait, no, Tubbo has my color. That's my color.
I just need a minute. This is just a little bit too awkward for me.
Wait.
Tubbo, give up the yellow right now.
Random game.
I'll take this.
How do you manage that?
No, you know what? That's Scott's. I'll take orange.
None of you guys
have Alexandra, was it?
Oh, I don't want to be yellow.
Alexandra just got kicked from the lobby.
Yeah, I'm in
a lobby with complete randos.
Apparently, I leaked the code, by the way. So my bad.
The code.
Well, it might have been me, but it also might have not.
Okay, let's just Techno, you may need to do it on a different server, like at the bottom right.
Tubbo,
like European.
Yeah, you have to swap it to Europe.
Tubbo, I'm going to kill you for taking my color.
Yeah. Charlie, can I have my color?
Wilbur and Shubba, were you two trying to talk there? I'm really sorry if I just
Charlie.
Into it. I really. Oh, look, he's going.
Hello, Scott.
Can I have my color, please?
Oh, no, it wasn't you. Don't worry. No.
You can have your color if Tubbo gives me my color.
But, I mean, that's not
my color.
Why are you punishing me for
Steve?
Something Tubbo done? I can't control Tubbo.
Minecraft Steve, no!
Thank you.
I got Steve out of here.
Thank you.
That was me.
Wait,
Taino, you called yourself.
No! Oh, we have to restart the lobby.
Taino, you got there. It's just. Oh, he even looks like him. It even looks like him. Look.
90% of my prep for the stream was
now.
Figuring out how to put on this hat.
Taino, come
lie.
Over here for the thumbnail.
I don't know what tasks are, but they don't sound very important. Because I have a hat.
Wilbur, you also want me. You also want me. Maybe actually, you probably want. No, you probably don't.
Oh,
want
look at me go.
Tommy, you've got.
Oh,
dude, how
I'll
many
go over here and hide
drinks?
If you don't want me in it.
Oh, after, look at me go.
Tubbo just did a really like full on bit.
Here.
So we're both very full
on.
We are
very excited.
We are very excited.
So much joy. So much
joy.
So much joy. So much excitement. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
This is calm.
Is this? We're starting the game. Okay, I'm literally. Hitting start. I'm hitting start just so we mute. I just want them muted. I want them muted. Okay.
I say pop. I pop. Jump.
Okay. Okay. We're good now. We're good. We're all set. Cool. So, first thing I'm gonna do is let's swipe the old card. Swap the old card. Bam. I haven't got any sound. Frick, hold on. There we go. Sorry about that, Kai. Kai, put it. Oh, okay. Can't see anything. Kai, you're probably. Kai edits my Among Us videos, by the way, at the moment. Unless he fucks up, then he's fucking lost his job. No, I'm kidding. But, like, so if you ever hear me talking to Kai, that's why. I'm not going to ask him to do anything on the screen. I don't want to be too much like Jack Sucks at Life. Negligible Jack Sucks at Life references only, please. Oh, I've got fuel engines. I hate fuel engines. Hey, Technoblade. You doing it, Techno? You connecting the wires? Got my eye on you. I've got my eye on you, Techno. I didn't see the task move, but that... I'm susp of the old Techno. Okay, well, I'll just do that, I guess. Hey, David. David, watch me do oxygen. Ready? Yeah. 42911. Okay, let's go do navigation. Navigation seems to be on the agenda, as we also need to head this way. Thank you, mods, for putting in a moto only, by the way. Good job. I forgot to mention that. Thank you, guys. Don't kill me. Thank you, Shovel. I would have felt so betrayed. I would have felt very sad. Scott is here. Now, I remember Scott telling me yesterday that he doesn't like doing navigation because this is a good place to kill people. You bastard! I knew it! I bloody...
There was Tubbo is dead. I say Pop,
three
he does not say...
Oh,
he does not say
so,
camp anymore.
Three people are dead. Okay.
So, I saw Will, Techno, and Tubbo all together with Scott. Scott,
I've
where
been
were
with
you?
Shield
yes,
most of
yes
I'm
Phil,
with
yes.
Scott, yeah.
Yeah.
I've literally been doing my own tasks.
Where
I know
did
it's
you
not
find
David.
The body?
Yeah, where was Tubbo?
The left side in the room where you do the handprints and you know, it's you bond there.
which two people were in navigation?
No, the other side. Maybe reactor, yeah.
Me and Scott were in navigation.
Yeah. I was in navigation later on in the game. I think.
Who did the oxygen? Because I did one of the oxygen.
How many imposters are there? One or two?
Two.
I did bottom, but I think it was with Will and one other person.
I'm doing Scott Reed right now. I'm voting Scott.
I think it's. Okay. I think it's Scott or Tom.
I was with him.
Phil's far too.
Like the thing is,
you're also the imposter.
Phil is far too eager for doing a scum read when we've still got 40 seconds to discuss that.
Just the
I
fact
know
that
it's...
Will's dead, you would take out Will if you had the chance.
Phil, where have you been?
You see it like I think that far
I
ahead,
oxygen,
we were thrust into
wires,
a game.
I went to electrical and then I was heading all the way left past medbay last
you would
before
kill
the...
What
Will
did you do
out.
In electrical?
You would kill...
I did the wires.
You would just kill Will if you can. That is the biggest
compliment. You were stood at the circle spinning thing. You stood at the circle spinning thing, but now you've forgotten. That's sus.
I know it's not. I'm happy to skip. Me and David, no, it's not each other.
We can't. We can't.
I agree with the popular opinion.
What are we doing?
I'm going to vote for Phil.
We can't skip.
I'm going to vote
for Phil. I'm voting for Phil.
What? Oh, you fucked up. You guys fucked up super hard.
Oh no.
Tommy, you have to carry.
Oh, okay. What? The Minecraft? No!
Okay.
Everyone,
okay.
Stick together. Stick together.
No one's sticking together, Tommy. You fucked it. By voting for fucking Phil when you were on Scott, you had the guy. Phil had it. Phil had it in the bag, and they vote him off. That is a good. That's good imposter play. I'll give him that. He had it. Phil had it in the bag. He found out exactly who it was.
Hi guys. Scott's chasing me around the table.
I want to kill Scott.
I was chasing you around the table. I was stood in the middle with you.
I know David.
Listen. We're nearly done with our tasks. Here's what we're gonna
do.
Tommy, if they kill one of us, it's over. That's what we
just finish her tasks. Jesus.
Who has any left?
Kill Scott.
I have two to do.
I've still got quite a few.
Whoever's the imposter.
I honestly think it's
Tommy. What have you done?
I didn't accuse Phil. Phil came for me, and then you all voted him. Don't blame me,
Tommy,
for that.
Tommy, what have you done?
Well, vote Scott.
I'm going.
Tommy, what have you done?
I have been wandering around.
So Tommy's done no tasks.
No, I've
seen Tommy.
I've seen Tommy apart from when he reported Tubbo beside the map that was by himself. Please.
Yeah, and I was with him in the reactor.
Phil had it in the bag, and you killed him. Redeem yourself. No.
What? I think it's
okay.
It's
like, we either vote for Shovel and Scott or for Tommy.
I've already voted for Scott. So
okay,
because it was pretty fishy, like the way that he ran after you, David.
No, I ran after him.
No, we don't kill Scott.
I knew there was three people going.
He was chasing me around the table for a little bit.
No, you don't kill me because me and David have been together pretty much all game.
We can't skip.
Oh yeah, but there's two imposters though. So
yeah, we lose. We lose if it's not Scott.
I mean, you've lost.
Sorry, Scott, I had to go with the group.
You've lost.
I swear to God, if it's Tommy and Shovel, I'm going to be so sad.
Right. David or Charlie?
Who's the last one? Who's the last one? I'm gonna feel the engines. Alright, let's watch. Let's just watch it. Okay, they're going to do the reactor. I think it's Shelby. I think it's been a really good mix of Shelby and Scott. The classic combo. I bet you. Shelby's gonna kill whoever goes. Oh, okay.
Okay, listen. I think if David and Charlie can vouch for each other, I think it's gotta be Shubble then.
Or it's you.
Okay, well, okay, say so what. David,
it's a 50-50. It's a 50-50.
Okay.
Hello? Is my.
There has to have been at least one kill done by Ed Major in the first round.
And if it's not Shubble, you kill me, because you still win either way when there's three.
I haven't seen you do a single thing.
Well, you have to convince the two of us, so tell me what tasks you've done.
So, all right, first off, I went up and I went to the right. So I went up above Medbay and I did the wires. Then I went down and I did this is at the very first round. I went to navigation, which is on the far right, and I did the thing where you hover the crosshair over the other crosshair.
Yeah.
And it goes boom. And then I went down all the way to the bottom. I did the electrical. I also pulled down the vent thing. Then I went up, back up to cafeteria. I pulled down the little the lever there. Then I went back down and I went far round left past electrical. And then when I went up to electrical.
What he said was that he did the pull downs in the wrong order. You have to do the one on the top before you can do the one on the bottom.
Oh.
Shovel, tell me what you've done.
I started in admin doing the swipe card, then the lights went out, so I went and I fixed it, and then I did my one wire task in electrical. Then I went with Scott, we went over to navigation, we did the two, one where you move the ship along the line.
No, because I went up. I went up, and when I did the wires, and then
Tommy.
I went back down and went up to the.
Tommy, maybe I'm.
Tommy's
maybe
story
that just
didn't
made
make
us
sense.
Lose.
Tommy,
you
Tommy's.
Bastards! No! Listen to me. You
right,
are idiots.
Though.
You are idiots and stupid and bad.
Oh
my God!
You are stupid and bad.
It's trouble.
David, good luck.
Oh, I got it. all Shovel needs to do is click kill once. She just needs to click kill once. Literally all she needs to do is... Oh, there you go. This is it. All she needs to do is click kill once. And then she's won the game. That's it. Are they just toying with... Oh.
No!
You're welcome,
Tommy. Tommy, get your story straight. Get your story straight.
I called it.
Wait, no, let me say.
I called it.
No, wait,
no,
wait, wait, can I say?
That's why I didn't kill Wilbur.
At the very beginning, yeah, no, I called it.
I called Wilbur in trouble. Oh,
the funniest part to me was that you... Phil was correct in the very first meeting, and then you killed him for it. You hated him because he spoke the truth.
I literally just told my story wrong. I went up and did the first lever, but then I didn't want to change it because you would have thought I was the imposter.
I know. It was unfortunate because if you did do that the other way around, we would have kept you on.
Phil, see if you'd waited a little bit longer and hadn't said, I'm going to scum read it, I think you may have been able to convince them, but because you were so eager, you thought you had so much time, I was able to then be like, well, that was
great. Also,
it was enough that you were running around together.
Hey, Blue,
the thing is, no imposters normally back each other up, so the fact that we did throw everyone off.
That's why it kind of confused me.
Everyone say right. Everyone give a big happy welcome to Blue's Dank. He's joining us in this.
Oh, God.
Everyone say hi to Blue's Dank.
Can we play, please?
Changing my
is visual tasks on?
No, they're off.
Okay,
straight to electrical. No fucking around. I'm going straight to electrical. No fucking around. We going in. No one can judge us. No one can stop us. We doing electrical. Nice and fast. Please don't kill me. Nice and fast. Please don't die. Nice and fast. I don't want to die. Don't want to die. It's all I care about in electrical, really. As long as I'm not big dead. That's all I care about. As long as they don't call me Biggie Dead, I'm Biggie Dead. I die here to yellow. Oh, okay. Okay. Tubbo. What are you doing here, Tubbo? What? Jog on! Tubbo. Jesus Christ. Jog on, Tubster. Okay, the lights are going out. Oh, hello, Blue's Dank. Right, let's go on security as the lights are out. As we're here. Oh, big crowd there. Big crowd. Okay, dead body.
Where was the body? Phil, you're muted.
Wasn't Tubbo.
Phil,
so I just turned lights back on.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I was in electrical. Who walks past me to come do his tasks? Charlie.
I was doing electrical in the end.
Charlie was to the right last time I saw him from admin. So to
I
get
came
to
from admin. I came from admin. And went
let me
straight...
finish. Let me finish.
Okay, sure.
To get to electrical from admin, you would have had to go through storage.
Good work there, Phil.
I found
Phil,
the body.
You're such an alpha lion.
I found Tubbo literally at the top of storage as you come out of admin. So it's
okay. Admin. Can I explain what I did that round before anyone does any votes, because it's completely wrong and I'm not even joking at this point. No, no, right. So I started at the top and I did the trash pull down, and then I went down and I did the swipe card in thingy, whatever the place is called, admin, and I went down like to storage, the bottom right. I then did the trash shoot, and then I came from the from the right to the left to then go do electrical. And at that point, the lights turned off, and I was in the north of lights already when they went off, and I didn't bother going down to fix
Charlie,
it.
Charlie, you
I
sound
someone
so
else
nervous
would.
Right now, man.
Yeah,
so
no, it's because I'm on many streams.
Charlie,
you know?
I would say. Would Filzer Minecraft lie?
Yes.
No. Yes. He is definitely lying. If it's,
I am just
right.
Tommy, you voted.
I know that double kill was not Techno, Tommy, Shelby, or me, because we were all.
Also, can I just say that Techno was also to the right of the ship, and he went right from storage when I left storage and did the empty. I'm skipping because I know it's definitely not me.
Charlie's
close. Oh well, we have to take your word for it, Charlie. If it's definitely.
Yeah. Thank you.
If
thank
you,
you
know
I've,
it,
like... I've never lied.
I have no idea where I am.
anyone but Technoblade. Ba-dum-tsh. Technoblade is now following me. I'm gonna let's see what Technoblade gets up to in his day. What do you get up to, Technoblade? Go on. Show me what you do. You're gonna walk, and then you're coming up here. Okay. What do you get up to, Technoblade? Show me what you do. Okay, you're jogging straight down here. You're gonna come here. Okay. Technoblade, I want to see a day in the life, bro. I want to see a day in the life of the blade. You go and stand by this cabinet. You go stand here. You fucking kill me with a pistol. You kill me with a handgun. I am.
I saw this in Minecraft.
We were literally. Can I just say, me, David, Phil, no, me, David, Will, and Techno were together. Me and David went off to the left, and Techno and Will went off on their own.
I was just and now Will was dead.
I was just in storage with two other
what
people.
What does that
I think
say about
Shovel and Scott, right?
Yeah.
I literally just walked into electrical, did my tasks, and that's where I found Wilbur. So whoever did it,
Charlie, I'm mega, mega fuming.
Yeah, I was looking at you doing your. Do you know why, David? Because I wanted to get a vouch. Yeah. Everyone was trying to kill me last round.
Where did
I was
you
with
go
the
after
group.
You left fell
what do you call like bottom?
David, I would have killed you in that situation.
No, but you did promise to not kill me ever. So
and the left bottom or right, one. Bottom left or right.
Okay, David, do you really think that I'd hold true to my promise?
Right, but I think it's like maybe it's the middle.
I think it's Techno because Techno was on the right side when Tubbo died. And
so you're saying a lot of
and
words.
He was with Will. He was with Will.
No, when Tubbo died, Techno wasn't anywhere near that body. I'm not saying he isn't the imposter, but he was
no. But I saw Techno go into communications when I was in storage last round.
He's saying these words, and it's like. maybe I am. Like, I don't
know. Like, maybe I am the martyr. I just didn't know.
Oh my god.
Where did you find Will's body, Henry? Where did you find Blue's?
It was like right next to the vent, like top right, top left, sorry, of electrical.
Phil, so what do you think?
I'm thinking if Jake was the last person with Will
and that didn't come out of the room at
3 seconds.
I say we just keep doing tasks. You just be aware.
Oh,
of...
oh my god! Okay. I was gonna do skip.
Techno saved himself with that skip. That skip saved Techno's life.
I take one for the team, just in case.
Do your task.
That skip saved Techno's life. I am fucking pissed. I'm so pissed at that little crowny boy. Look at him. Bet he's gonna kill David now. My man David. He better not kill my man David. Oh, he's getting on security. All right. Fair enough. Reactor meltdown. Okay. If he kills my man David, I'm gonna be pissed. I'm gonna be pissed if my man David drops Deadvid. If we get a body found and it's David's corpse, I will cry. I will actually, tears will flow from my face and all will be lost. Admin done. Let's swipe the card. We probably should have swiped the card right at the beginning. It's one of the first things you have to do. Okay, that was embarrassing. Don't look at me, guys. Don't look at me, chat. No one saw that. Only 35,000 people saw that. Boop. And then fix wiring. Who's going down to this O2? It's Felza. Nice. Felza Minecraft. Tubbo's watching Phil's on Minecraft. Is Phil's on Minecraft bad? I think this is it. I think we've almost won. Yeah, we've almost done our tasks. Look at that. Charlie's gonna hit the emergency button. That's sketch. That's sketchy from Charlie.
I pushed it because we're almost done with tasks. We're almost done with tasks.
I have two more navigation and I'm done.
I've done all of my
tasks. I've done all of mine.
It's because
I'm cool. Am I the last one?
Yeah, I think you're the last one.
Yeah.
All right, I'll go navigation, my last two. I'll go finish.
Okay, everyone skip and
follow. And Shelby should be able to finish them quick enough that if something goes off, she can just finish the tasks.
I'll keep going, but don't leave me alone. Yeah. One person stays.
I'll stay with you.
Not the imposter, though. I would have voted for Tubbo
if I could.
The imposter's like, yes, I'll stay with you, okay? To be fair, if you died, you'd finish your task quicker.
Okay. So this is it. We're about to win. Unless Techno pulls something out. Is Techno gonna pull something out? Oh, the lights. The lights! Of all the things he could have done. Oh, wait, no, the lights might be the play. It wasn't.
Hey! Who was it?
It was me. there's not enough tasks David, to be able to kill 10 people.
I'll add some tasks.
Me and Shelby did it, David.
No, there's like, okay, it's fine, okay. But like, there was so many people grouped the entire time. I couldn't pick anyone.
Techno killed me in the funniest fucking way.
I would have killed you, but I didn't have enough time. The body got found.
It feels good.
Charlie, you're terrible.
You're terrible.
Straight across, what we like to see. Fuel the engines. What I don't like to see. I hate fueling the engines, man. It's the worst one. It's the worst task. It takes so long, so much running. Oh, let's follow it. Let's do. No, I'm not going there. Hey, Dank. Hey, Phil. Let's swipe my card while I'm here. Get some tasks complete. Let's try and add some rush to the imposter. If this bar starts to fill up, the imposters might rush a bit and then fail, which might be good for us. Hey, Techno again. I love just following Techno. I had no idea what he was doing and just fucking slaughtered me. Oh, it's a crossing one. I like the crossing ones. Oh.
Who is it?
Okay.
Is Tubbo alive out
there? Oh, no, he's dead.
Phil, where did you find him? Phil, where did you find him?
I found him in electrical at the very, very top, so okay, it must have been a vent killer.
I saw Shelby going to electrical.
Okay.
I didn't see anybody come out. I'm in medical bay now.
Oh, whoa!
Wait, Shovel, did you?
I'm voting!
That was so long ago! That was so long ago!
I agree with the vote, fuck it, yeah, let's just do it.
This is gonna be heartbreaking for you.
You're
if it
really
out here
gonna kill the only girl in the group?
Yeah!
Yeah, wow!
Wait, no one goes to medical and gets away with it!
excuse me, Scott.
So I was on the bottom hand side of the map, I was nowhere near that body, I've not been to electrical yet.
If this is right, I'm gonna fucking laugh at my scum read here. Oh my god, what a fucking... That's so funny. In case you're wondering what happened there, in electrical there's a vent that takes you to medical. So I saw Shovel go to electrical, and then someone's dead in electrical, and Shovel goes, oh, it's in medical. That's what happened. Anyone down? No, I'll go down. Please? Anyone? Anyone at all? Anyone at all? Phil, thank you. Jesus, that was worrying that took so long. That was very worrying that would take so long. Okay.
Charlie, why didn't you push the button when you were on reactor for like ages?
What the hell? No, I only just got there. I legitimately only just ran up there. I swear on my life, I was doing the med bay scan, and I ran from med bay because no one had done it when it was 14 seconds left.
Phil, did you see him running before you?
No.
I was literally doing med bay scan.
Me and Phil came
Scott, hear me out. Scott, hear me out.
No, I was at the top.
I literally went to medbay, did my scan, and I was like, oh, no one's gone because it was 14 seconds left because I'd been doing my scan for 10 seconds. And I literally ran to the north of reactor and pressed the button ASAP when there was 7 seconds
left. That doesn't
back.
Make sense because we ended on 8 seconds. And
yeah, it was Phil
was
the one that pressed it.
You couldn't have got from medbay.
No, I was the one who pressed it.
As the guy who was at the bottom holding it, and I was stood there for
20 seconds. I swear, I literally ran.
Charlie, you're out.
From medbay.
Charlie, we can afford.
I don't think this is a good read.
This is a terrible read.
David, we can afford this risk. We can afford this risk.
All right,
yeah,
I'm gonna say,
we can, but I don't think it's a good read.
I'm gonna say it's really fishy.
That's up to you, David.
I'm gonna say, I'm gonna die here, right?
Tommy and Techno were all on the right side of the ship.
I was running with Phil from the bottom.
I just want to let everyone know that.
If we vote Charlie off,
chat before I die.
These are the people.
Chat, we're chat.
That were on that other side of the ship.
Fucking guys, before I die.
Not only are you dying, but you have to insult us.
No, before I die, it's really fishy that Scott said that because I'm pretty sure Scott was just behind me and saw me run up. That's all I'm going
to
say.
I did see you already hit the button and you did not fall.
Out of all of your last words, you could have said so many other meaningful things and you say, Scott was fishy.
Oh.
That was weird.
Okay.
Fuck.
Don't trust Scott. I'm going on Tommy. Hey Tommy. Hey Tommy, do you want to, should we do a little dance?
Woo!
Get in here, get in here, get in there, get in the vent, Tommy. Get in the vent. Get in the vent. Oh come on, let's go down here. Let's do it together. Come on, Tommy. Look at us, the team. Wilbur and Tommy, friends at last. It took this long, but finally, Wilbur and Tommy became friends. Look at this, and now David's here. What is Tommy doing? Oh, he was doing it. Okay, there's one guy in electrical for some reason. He might be dead. Let's do the next fueling engine, shall we? Hey, Phil. Hey, Techno. Yeah, next fuel. Wilbur and Tommy, friends at last. Who would have thought? Who would have thunk it, dude? Who would have thought? Oh, wait, I should divert power to lower engine first. As I'm heading that way. Boop. It's good to be friends with Tommy. Come on, Tommy. This way. Yeah, look at him. Carrying him around. Ferrying him about. Watch me fuel this, Tommy. Look at that. You watching me fuel? Yeah, you like watching fuel, huh? You love fuel. Come on, Tommy. Let's do this one now. Yeah, look at you. You go up. You go up. Oh, yeah, look at us, the team. The fucking team, man. Fucking team. Look at us. Like, dance with me, Tommy. Okay, fine. Don't mind, dickhead. Fine. I never liked you anyway, bastard. Child. Who cares about you? All right, let's go to weapons. Let's go to weapons. Oh, hey, Phil. Don't come back up, Phil, or I'm gonna run away from you. Oxygen? I'll go to admin for oxygen, I think. Yeah. Let's go to admin for this one. Oh, okay.
It's Wilbur.
Wait, what?
I waited for you, and you did not wait for me.
It's Tommy in it.
There was.
Stop. Let Techno talk.
It's in the chair room with the table.
Admin or cafeteria?
Yeah, that's admin.
Okay. It's Tommy. It's Tommy.
I want to say.
Tommy, I want to hear what you. I want to hear why you think it's
Wilbur. I followed you around the whole game, you being my friend by my side, and then I go, maybe I'll do my first task this game, and I stand there and do it, and then you just walk off. You walk off, you bastard.
Right now, I'd like to give you my perspective. I was doing my tasks, and Tommy was following me, not doing any tasks. I go off to do my next task, and suddenly there's a corpse, and Tommy's blaming me.
That's Tommy, what was the one task you say you did?
The one where you press the buttons and you go bum 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 bum
bum bum bum.
Did you see him do that, Will?
That was where I left him.
And the murderer could have stabbed the shit out of me with cold blood and even cold.
It would be okay. Okay, I don't think it's Tommy. I don't think it's Tommy. Then I think me and Tommy are just at our wits' end with each other.
I think I think this might be a self-report because I saw Phil's of Minecraft in the top corner.
We don't have to risk it if we don't want.
We don't have to risk it. It's we. I'm gonna skip this.
I want to see the piggy boy off my spaceship.
Oh.
Any kind of mean.
Techno, vote for Wilbur. I did. We can just get him gone.
Wait, what? Why? Why are you cooperating with the imposter?
Strong evidence, Tommy.
Tommy, I'm watching you, Mr.
Isn't. I am gonna follow you around
Mr.
this whole
isn't
game.
It? Oh, look at me,
you are my friend.
Oh, look at me, I'm British and a child. Shut the fuck up.
You are literally British as well, and a grown man, which is...
David, you can follow me, man. I'm dead here. I die here. This is where I die. Here we go. And... I'm alive. Okay, said to reactor. Hey, David. I'm done with all my tasks. I should just sit on CCTV. That's where I belong. I'm like a rooster. That's my roost. That's my cockpit. Oh, Phil's down there. Okay, I'll go join Phil. Okay, cool. Nice. There's Tommy in it. I'm going on security, Tommy. Okay, everyone saw Tom in it go in here with me. Cool. David's up in cafeteria. I've done all my tasks. You guys go off and do yours. Okay, there's the emergency meeting.
Hi guys. I just want everyone to allow me to speak for 2 seconds.
Why do you think it's
I'm the only person who has a task left, but Tommy said he's done no tasks until that one. So we throw him out. He did not do all of them that quickly. That's impossible.
That's a very good point.
That's
David.
A good point. David, you're smart.
He said, I've done no tasks. Or we just skip and I go and do one wires and see if Tommy can kill anyone.
Okay, if it's not me, vote David. I'm voting Wilbur because I'm just so incredibly angry.
I can't wait to watch you die. This is going to be great. This is going to be very fun.
I fucking hate you, Wilbur. There is nothing cool or funny about Shubble. Do not marry this man. Do not. He's a
oh, fuck! What? Wait, follow David. Everyone follow David.
Get him.
Shit. Wait. What? Am I the imposter? Please, David, just... Ah.
Look, reactor is not gonna save you from my wire-based rat.
It was Technoblade.
I just wanna be a good guy. Aren't the odds favorable for that? Isn't it an 80% chance? What is this?
As soon as I seen the little pink person come into the room, I was like, this is the end. I've died
here.
All
my Wilbur, why would you leave me when I was in the reactor? I was waiting for you.
Shut up, Tommy.
Hey guys, halfway through that last game, there was this fat spider that tried to attack me. Fun fact.
Thanks, Tubbo. That's a Tubbo moment.
Any Tubbo moments in the chat?
How dare you insult Tubbo?
I hate you so much. I hate you so much.
You grown idiotic English man.
You can't do anything to me. Oh my god, he can do something to me! You child! Wait, who reported me? Was that Phil?
Hello.
Already?
Hello.
Already?
Pretty sure this was a vent kill.
All right, Phil, how did you kill him?
Pretty sure this was a vent kill. I walked into electrical. I go to do one of my tasks, and then the fucking thing comes up, and I'm like, oh, that's a body. That was a Tubbo moment.
This is
on the grate. I didn't catch it straight away.
Okay.
It's literally on
the
fucking.
Where is everyone?
I was at the right.
I know where Scott and also Shobel was there, I think.
I was there, but I went around to go to admin.
You saw me going to electrical or admin, right? I voted for me because I just take self-pity.
Same. I'll do that one.
Anyone else got a positioning?
I went down.
Tubbo, where you been?
And then
where
I went.
Where have I been?
Right.
I was in react.
Where was Tano? He was talking.
I went down middle and then I went to the right. I think I saw a blue guy, but I'm not accusing him because that wouldn't make sense. That's just an observation. There's no accusation
Techno's
here.
So
it's just
good
I happen to see
games.
That guy.
When Techno's learning games, he's so funny.
Wait, so where was guy?
I don't even know if it was blue.
Techno?
I'm going to be real with you. I don't even know.
Tubbo, why did you go straight to reactor? Just curious.
Because I had to.
I'm also skipping.
Yeah.
That's a. Yeah,
I'm
Phil,
gonna
why
have
did
a task
Tubbo,
in
why
it's
did
so early,
Tubbo
and
do
there's
that?
Only one kill.
You didn't have a task in electrical.
Oh no, I'm sure I do. I just honestly, I don't remember.
I never touched electrical in the first round.
Yeah.
Electrical is a dangerous game.
Electrical is terrifying. I mean, look at Will. He died in electrical.
That's why you don't go to electrical.
You don't go to electrical.
It's terrifying in there.
Yeah.
Just like wires in that.
Will, please never unmute ever.
That's so mean.
Fucking Tommy, dude. He's a stupid child and I hate him, and I was about to say something nice about him, but I changed my mind. He's actually awful and the worst person. Like the worst. Name someone, he's the worst. Oh, I love being able to go through walls, man. Why can't we do this in the regular game? Oh, there we go.
Phil! Who left the main room and went towards, like, the top to the left of the ship? Who was up there?
What, where trash
is? Not.
No, the left of the ship.
You talking about
where Medbay is?
Medbay, top engine reactor, up that side.
I can match
me and Tubbo went to the right.
We went towards navigation. Well, I didn't actually go in. I kept walking past.
We turned the oxygen off.
Yeah, we did do that. We actually did.
We did do that. Yeah.
We did.
You're in communications now, right?
Me?
Tubbo?
Tubbo
no,
wasn't
no, communicating.
No, no, Tubbo
you
wasn't
saw me, by the way.
I was.
Saw me.
Yeah, yeah.
So me and Phil went right down to electrical because the kill cooldowns reset. Let's reset. So you've got like 40 seconds or 30 seconds of freedom. And Techno came in, 25. And that was fine. I went up to do the scan. You know the thing where you like align the lines at the bottom and the top? And
yeah.
Phil went ahead of me. And then when I finished the top one, Will was dead. No, not Will. Phil was dead just at the top of that like top engine.
Was there
so
anyone else
was
up there?
Who wasn't on the right hand side of the ship? Who's not
accounted
for?
Wait, when
you
align the. Oh, that. Okay, I'm with
yeah.
you. Yeah, yeah, okay.
Blue, you've been very quiet.
I did admin, and I was just walking through storage. Just now.
Charlie, where have you been?
Yeah,
I
Charlie.
Was with Shabo most of that round. I did admin, I did the oxygen and admin with Shabo, and then we went
yes.
down to communications, and we saw
okay.
Tubbo doing the download.
I think this might be S major self-report.
Yeah, I think
it
could be a
self-report.
Oh,
you
are not a county
I've literally been on
time.
Mute this entire time.
I don't
are you fucking kidding? I don't know.
Stay on mute,
was,
Tommy.
I'm...
Tommy, you should stay on mute.
I'm going to skip it.
I'm down to kill Scott.
I'm suffering Scott.
Follow
Tommy.
The majority opinion.
It's not me, thank God.
Oh.
Thank you, Tubbo. I think it's Charlie. I think it's Charlie.
Who?
I have been accounted for.
Who, Megalol?
No, I'm sorry. I forgot. I'm sorry, Charlie. I didn't mean it. I'm sorry.
Tubbo, don't talk again.
you know one who Megalol sut Charlie. twitch.tv/sootcharlie. No one who mega lols him. Everyone go check out his stream and just start spamming, by the way. It'll be very funny. I just want to see his reaction. Keep my stream open. Pity tab, right? Just everyone go over to twitch.tv/sootcharlie and just start spamming. I want to see how he... Oh, another dead.
That wasn't me. I was
hello.
Hello.
Hi.
I found him in electrical. I
well,
didn't see
I
any people.
Well, now I don't have an alibi.
Oh, wait, you didn't see any people, Shelby?
I saw
what's
no
an alibi?
People.
What is an alibi?
It's like,
does that mean it's you? Wait, does
no,
that mean
it means
it's
it wasn't you.
You?
You have proof
no.
to say you weren't the one there.
Scott,
so
where did you
proof.
Come from before
I
you
can
went
prove
there?
I have
he,
one...
said he doesn't have proof.
Whoa.
He just said, my name is Charlie, and I don't have proof.
What? Yeah, I said that.
Shelby, when I looked in the admin thing, it said there was three people in electrical.
I didn't see anyone else, but I can prove that it's not me because I have the scanner. If you
I mean,
like to see
no,
it.
The,
we
the
have
things are wrong.
Well, I didn't know that.
Scott, where did you come from before you went to admin?
The cafeteria where we spawned in.
Oh, you just walked in.
I came
you.
Down,
so
did my stand.
So, okay, wait, wait.
I don't
so you
know
said
who
you
it
saw,
was.
You said you saw three people in electrical. So it was Shubble, so
were...
an imposter, and the dead body.
Must be.
So who was
the
everywhere else?
Crawl. I was
so
with David and... No, wait,
dead,
wait, 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 wait.
You. Who do you
I
think
was
it was?
I was with Techno and David.
Do I think it was?
We were
okay.
At...
I'm gonna
him?
Vote off Charlie.
I was... I know, it wasn't...
Charlie
can I
where
explain?
Have you been?
Can I explain my reasoning? Can I explain? I was literally on the right side of the ship the whole time. I spent about 10 seconds standing still, apologizing to my chat for being rude to Tubbo. Because they were being angry at me. And then they said I was bullying a child. And then I went down and did the communication download, which is where I went
well,
to go when I saw
Tubbo.
Which I went
where
to
have you been?
No.
Tommy, where have you
Charlie,
been?
Charlie, Tommy,
I went
Tubbo,
to go.
I went eager to get me out, so I think it's one of the two of those.
I went down to the bottom right.
Shelby, I swear.
I still think it's Scott. I still think
it's
Scott.
This kill wasn't Scott, by the way. This kill wasn't Scott.
I was David and Taino that entire time. It's Charlie. He's so eager.
You can be eager.
I'm eager to win.
You
can
be
boys.
Yeah. Yeah.
Sorry, I'm eating. I'm hungry. No judging.
Okay. Tasks are done. Let's just watch people. Shubble hasn't realized that visual tasks are off. Oh god, Shubble's gonna report Charlie. Shubble's gonna report Charlie. Oh no, Shubble. Visual tasks are off, Shubble. Okay. Wait, does she know the visual tasks or what is she doing? That's not the way to oxygen, Shelby. Oh! There's a body there! Shelby, this isn't where oxygen is. Shelby, this isn't oxygen. Okay, there we go. There's Tommy in it.
Right, Tubbo, you've just Tubbo chopped his head off in front of two of us. Okay, so it's Tubbo and Tommy then.
Tommy, I'm not gonna lie to you, we just watched him chop Charlie's head off in front of two of us.
Yeah, everybody killed someone, man!
Tommy!
I think it's also Tommy. Yeah, he's trying to defend his partner.
No, listen, please, Tubbo just threw you under the bus. You won't even let me listen. I was literally with Tubbo at the beginning of the game. I saw him doing tasks. That's my vouch for him.
Tommy, we watched him murder someone.
I wasn't even with him then. You can't. That's like me saying, oh, I saw an innocent man, and then 2 years later he shot someone to death. That doesn't mean that he was an innocent man.
Tubbo also said, I thought you murdered someone, man.
What, to you? Tubbo, I didn't murder.
I'm throwing an innocent under the bus, I'll be honest.
No, Tubbo and Tommy. Because I said, when me and David left Techno, and I was like, well, if Techno dies, it's Tommy and Tubbo. Techno is dead. It's Tommy and Tubbo.
No, so I stopped at the bottom to do tasks. Oh, no, Tubbo and Techno went up, and I stopped at the bottom to do tasks. So why would it be...
Kill Tubbo now, and then we'll kill Tommy.
That is true. I did actually kill Technoblade. And then I vented away.
I don't think it's Tubbo, guys. I think we've made a mistake.
Yeah, I think you made.
I think we've made a terrible error. It wasn't Tubbo.
I hit the kill button so by accident as well.
I know you did.
Oh. Well, it's probably Tubby as well.
Champ.
It literally wasn't because I was doing
a child. Sorry, I'm eating. I'm just dead and have nothing to do. Let's follow Tommy. Do you want me to follow Tommy, guys? Where's Tommy? Where's Mr. Innit gone? Yeah, I don't normally eat on stream. This is your first Wilbur Soot stream. I'm not a big stream eater. Here we are. I just, let me, last mouthful and then I'm done.
It was Shubbo.
Tommy, you just killed Shelby.
It was... No, because you were stood on top of each other.
Okay.
David, I swear on my life, I swear on my giving people, I swear on my mother, I swear on my
It was Shubbo!
For a second. Let's all calm down for a second, guys.
I was walking, yeah? And okay, can I give you my alibi? Listen.
It was Shubbo!
Okay, David, one second, Scott. Did you do a task in that round?
I finished all. Yeah, I went and did wires at the right hand side when you all went to react.
Tommy tried to fake two tasks. Listen.
No, listen. You two are fucking idiots, man. Listen to me. Maybe I got it wrong again.
If you'd actually murdered me, you might have gotten away with it.
I mean, maybe I got it wrong again. But
why would you just kill Techno out in the open? Literally in the
middle. Tommy,
Tommy, that has got to be the worst imposter play I've ever seen.
I'm not the worst imposter.
It's the person I just killed. It's her.
Yeah, you murdered and said, not Shelby.
I'm not the worst imposter.
No. It was gonna be really good if it didn't go wrong.
I'm so bad. Tubbo again.
It's not allowed to be imposter. The game has spoken. Wilbur Soot is not allowed to be imposter. Right, food's over. We're going serious mode again for this one. That one was a Tommy game. We don't care about Tommy games. Nice. Right. I don't want to do electrical. We don't need to go to O2 anytime soon, so let's do medbay first. We'll submit the scan at medbay, and then we'll hit up electrical, which is dangerous. Electrical's going to be dangerous. Actually, no, fuck it. Let's go straight to security. Let's see if we can catch someone at security. I don't want to go to electrical, but the problem is I need to go to electrical to divert power to O2 so that I can do the remaining like tasks. Check out what's going on up here. Okay. I didn't get to catch that.
Oh,
it was Wilbur.
Hello.
Oh, wait, I just realized Techno's a different color, and that confused me.
Can we let Techno
the
talk?
Electrical.
Mm-hmm.
Why do people go to electric?
It's on a. I think he took the vent thing.
Who? Oh, you think someone murdered Dave and then took the vent?
Yeah, because the body right behind Techno. Like right
Thunder
next
Blade,
to
how do
vent.
We know it wasn't you?
I was running with Techno until he went to
electric. I guess you just have to have faith in
that's
the,
exactly what you were saying.
If you were with
you,
him,
isn't it, Techno? I've already been with the Wilbur, but next round.
No, I was with Techno most of the round, and then I stopped off at storage, and he went on to
once electrical. Once you went to electrical, I walked in with him to find the body.
Power. Oh, okay. Power. Okay, that's fair.
I'll say what I did, because for some reason everyone's attributing it to
it's
me.
It's Wilbur!
I went in, I did two admin tasks, and then I went straight to medbay, submitted a scan, and then I said, right, my next thing's an electrical, so I'm going to go sit on security, got on security, and then the body was found. That's my heat.
That
map.
Sounds like someone pretending to be innocent would say.
Hey Tommy, have you heard of game throwing?
Yeah.
Who were you like watching in navigation?
Oh, I was watching Techno.
What's okay. Game
that's
throwing?
That's why I said I was with Techno on the right side.
Okay. What? I don't. You're giggling, but I don't know.
It's when you're playing the third imposter, like when you're playing as a bad guy when you're not.
Oh, so Wilbur's purposefully throwing because he's the bad guy.
No, that's what you're doing. You're voting for him, Tommy.
Oh, I'm eating myself out
something. It smells like a Wilbur play, but I'm going to skip it.
It does thank smell you. Like a Wilbur play, but I'm also just
like,
skip.
I can't win. I'm not allowed to make content. I have to just die every round.
Yes.
Right, here we go.
I agree that it sounds like a Wilbur play, Phil.
I'm going straight to security. Navigation, Tommy and Charlie heading over from cafeteria. Tommy, that's Charlie at reactor. Tommy, oh, okay. Leaving reactor. Techno coming into security, just tapping security. Coming in, he's gonna kill me. He's gonna murder me. I'm going to die, help. Okay, we're fine. Hey, Charlie. Why'd you go for the vent, Charlie? Can I ask why you went? Oh, this is. Do I want to go in here? Okay, yeah, I do want to go in here. Don't leave me in here with him. Get out. Get out of. Okay, cool. Thank you. Okay, now I'm safe to do this. Get out. Run. Right. Now I can go and do all the stuff on the right-hand side of the ship. I'm going to take the overarching path. Because the left-hand side. The underpass is how I die, usually, so let's just make sure I can get nice and over the top. Normal suspected things, download some data. And a dead body's found.
Oh.
Oh, thank God. Thank God he's dead.
Okay, dude.
Thank God Tommy in its out.
Where was it found, Techno?
It was in the, it's on the right. It's on the right side.
Like how far? Like in a room
somewhat
or in a hallway?
Upper right.
Wait, it says Shovel's dead. Or
I think that I'm glitched and I'm supposed to be dead now.
Okay. Well, what I think happens is we will find Shelby's body next round. It doesn't
matter. Oh, okay.
I see. Whereabouts, Techno? Was it like near the top of the ship or the bottom of the ship?
It's sort of upper. It's on the far right.
Wherever that place is
I
called.
Think there's
I can vouch for Will.
I was in weapons and didn't see this body, so I think Techno's thinking of navigation. I think he's thinking of navigation.
Yeah, navigation. Yeah.
Guys, I have an idea. Okay, so I saw Charlie, Blue, and Wilbur in electrical, and I was following Philza around like a madman. I saw Philza do the main task in navigation, and the bar moved like straight away as he walked away. So I think he's basically safe. And there's
what
still
Phil's
two.
Safe?
Yeah, was on camp.
There's still
I was on cameras
Will.
At the end.
Oh,
yeah,
Will.
I was on cameras.
Didn't see anyone over that side of the ship.
I saw Tommy.
I also have some.
I saw Shubble. And I think I saw Techno as
if
well.
If you were on cameras, okay. You might have seen
guys,
me.
I'm telling you, I really think
it's Techno. Why am I not pink anymore? I like that.
Techno has reported the last two bodies.
Techno could have, I can vouch for Techno. He literally could have killed me. Like,
are you sure?
Yeah. There was literally no one else. I went into reactor and he could have killed me.
I just, everyone else is a
character. I think it's Henry.
Why? Stay with me the whole round. Stay with me the whole round.
No, I've got tasks to do. It's just a scummery.
Do it and kill me.
Calm down, man. I'm just saying.
Jesus Christ.
Body part!
Do it and kill me.
Oh, who killed Shelby?
That's my bad.
That was Will. Will did it. Right, start around.
Oh my god.
No, I guess we just skip.
Yeah.
I thought it was Henry simply for the fact that he was so happy to jump on the. I can vouch for Techno, who is the one person I was worried about.
I think that's pretty sus.
Yeah. I think it's Techno and Scott.
I think I'm done all my tasks, so I might just stick with
someone. I think I've got like... Three, four more? I can't count.
I'm looking for him.
But he's done all his tasks? Scott's done all of his tasks. Every single one Scott has done. I don't know how to feel about that. I don't think that's the truth. In fact, I think I'm nervous about being with these two right now. I'm gonna try and download data. On you two, off you go. You literally have no tasks left. You go and do reactor. You have no tasks left. Thank you. Jesus fucking Christ. Yeah, you have no tasks. Go. Why is Charlie there? Okay, good. What's Henry doing? Henry, if you kill me now, Phil's got you. You're on camera, Phil. You're on camera, Henry. Okay.
Charlie just killed Phil.
I swear to God, I just sort of saw some fucking.
Techno seen me. Techno was still in the hallway.
Just killed Phil, and I walked in there.
I literally walked in there.
I walked in there. Scott killed someone. The moment I walked in, he reported the body.
Exactly.
Techno, did you see anyone die?
No. I walked down.
Techno, that round, walked into room with just me, and he didn't kill me again, just so I'd vouch for him again.
So basically, I went with Will
right at the start, because I was done on my task, and so was Tubbo and Techno were there, and then Will decided to...
Let me speak.
Will had to do his download, and then for some reason, no one went to reactor. I went over, Phil did it, Techno was there, and it fixed with only one person doing it, which was weird.
No, I was in the south.
I was on cams, and then Charlie was stood in the middle of cafeteria, not moving the entire thing. And then he killed Phil.
What do you mean? No. I didn't move. I moved to the right, and I was doing the leaf blowing.
I mean, I've definitely seen you murder Phil.
Like, I was doing the leaf blowing, and I went to the left. Didn't you guys all see me on the right when I ran through?
Kill Charlie, and if it's not Charlie, kill me.
Kill Scott, and if it's not Scott, kill me. I'm not gonna make this play.
I didn't.
Actually, I could, but
Techno and Doug, please kill Charlie.
I think it's genuinely Scott. The fact that he said that I was in cafeteria for half the round.
Although he said Techno in doubt.
Who saw me on the right side?
Please kill Charlie. Please kill Charlie.
Oh my god.
Why
are you not
Charlie killing? And Tubbo?
It's literally a double kill away.
No, there's five left.
This isn't going well. Right, okay. I'm gonna just leave this, I guess. Techno, what are you doing? Swiping? He's swiping. Techno, swiping. Emergency meeting.
Alright, can we actually kill Scott this time, please? I don't wanna.
No,
wait,
Charlie, because it's you! Charlie, you literally got seen killing Phil. I don't know why you're trying to play it.
Yeah, what do I do?
I'm voting for Scott again.
Before we vote,
it's Charlie. It's 100%. I will give a thousand pounds that is Charlie.
Give me an MCC coin if I vote Charlie.
Same. I'll vote Charlie if I get a coin.
No.
This is bribery.
I will give everyone a MCC coin.
If I'm not...
This sounds like what an imposter would say.
That's bribery.
Can I please say something real quick? Wait, like, he literally said, Blue and me, we all walked down at the beginning, didn't we? Yeah?
Yeah.
Did anyone else see Techno enter admin?
I think the game's a little bit buggy because I realize what's happened is so Charlie did actually move, but he was invisible when he did second reactor. So that's why he went from the middle and then
that whole round where you were like, oh my god, it was Charlie. He was stood still in cafeteria.
Yeah, he was stood still in cafeteria.
I can't get my chat to vouch, but I literally went to the right.
Techno, please just vote Charlie.
Techno, if you voted into a chair room and I saw you in admin, that means you must have used the vent to get into admin.
Isn't that the chair room? It's in the middle.
Please vote Charlie and
can
we
can please vote Scott?
Vote Charlie and finish your cast.
Why would I press the button again?
If it's not Charlie, it's going to be so obvious who it is.
Yeah.
I can't believe this, man.
What the fuck, Technoblaze? Techno, just because he doesn't team you up with fucking... Just because he doesn't team you with Dream every fucking MCC, doesn't mean you have to fucking throw him out the spaceship. Jesus, oh, we fucking lose. I'm gonna just try and do this. Techno is... It's Techno and Charlie. It's gotta be Techno and Charlie, yeah? It's gotta be Techno and Charlie, right? Surely. Because why else would Techno be so comfortable in vouching for Charlie and saving his life like that, you know? So it's Techno and Charlie. It's Techno and Charlie is what we come up with.
I was literally hanging around in cafeteria waiting for Scott to press.
It's Techno and Charlie.
50-50. I say we kill Techno first.
I'm still going to kill Scott.
There's a debate between Scott and Charlie.
Charlie first, and then we finish our task. Charlie, and then we finish the task, and that's all we need to do. Because at the moment,
why did you make me mega guilty, or like, what made you sway your votes? I swear, Scott said nothing different.
I seen you murder Phil in front of me. Phil sat.
I literally saw you murder Phil in front of me.
Thank you. Whatever. It's Charlie and Techno, but we just finished our cards now.
Just kill Scott.
No, Charlie, we won't because it's you. You liar. Watch you murder him.
This ain't looking good for you, Technoblade.
I still don't know.
Let's go finish my task. Yeah, you can deplete the oxygen all you want, Techno. I don't care. No. Technoblade, no! Technoblade, no! Oh, I shouldn't have shook my head at him. Technoblade! Technoblade! Technoblade, please don't do this to me. Technoblade, don't. We need to. Okay. Thank you. Wait. Oxygen to. Oh, fuck. Why is it. Why is this such drama? Oh, there he is. Venting around like a little venty boy. He was the only one not with them though. They should pick this up, yeah. I mean they're about to finish their tasks, so. Then I just get they're gonna finish the tasks, which is gonna mean that we win, but no, they're just gonna do the tasks. Yeah, just Tubbo, just finish it. Tubbo, end it. Tubbo, end it. End it, Tubbo, end it. End it, Tubbo! Time is running out, Tubbo. You need to end it. Tubbo, you need to end it. Okay.
Oh, thank God. Who still has a task left? There is one task
it's
left.
Me! I'm trying to
it's
do
Tubbo.
It!
I'm literally with Tubbo, okay. Trying to help him. I'm with him so he doesn't die.
Tubbo, the oxygen is going off. What we'll do is we'll just vote skip. You go and do your task and we win.
Can we just vote off Techno? It's so clearly him. Everyone else was accountable.
I mean, it definitely is Techno, but
yeah, so we can just win now. We can just win now. Okay. There's no...
Where am I?
You're dead, Techno. That's what's happening.
Okay. Can I please just be a crew member for once in my life?
Techno,
what is this 20% dice roll odds? Please.
Techno, can I
play this RNG?
I just want to be a good man.
Techno, can I give you an impression? Can I just recount for you what happened?
How many emergency buttons are there? They hit it like 50 times.
Can I tell you what happened when I
25 seconds.
Take me when I
played... Charlie, what the fuck? You promised me you would never kill.
You
killed me first.
You ran next to the vent and you gave me a
Charlie,
free
I'm
pink.
I waited. I waited for someone else to come in and it was Techno that came in.
Technoblade, give me your luck. Technoblade, give me your luck. I'm tired of being a fucking crew member.
So that was really unfortunate. Like, I'd moved around the whole ship with the group.
I'm going straight to electrical. I'm just going to fucking die. I'm just going to die in a video game, Twitch stuff. I'm just going to fucking die in a video game. Fucking give me that imposter luck, please. Please, just once. Once I would love that. I'm not listening to you imposters and your fucking reactor. Ooh, reactor meltdown. Oh, look at me, I'm an imposter. I can make the reactor meltdown. That's how they sound. That's how they sound. So it's fair enough that you'd think that's how they sound. All right, let me go and just do this. That's right. David, you're up there. Okay, cool. All right. Let's go to the upper engines, fuel up the upper engine like this. Okay, dead body.
Uh-oh, body.
Please give me imposter. Technoblade, how do I have your RNG? Please, how do I do it?
you can take it, dude.
I'm so fucking tired of being a crewmate. Please.
Wait. Should we just
trade?
Should we vote Techno?
No. Please, I just got
like
the
like
good role.
Papa,
where was the body?
Please.
It's an admin.
Okay, I was with Shovel like the entire time while we're right, so
this is
yeah. probably
left.
Good.
Baby can vouch for me.
I seen Charlie David well on the left hand side of the ship.
Tommy might have done a big brain AFK play. He literally could have ran to admin and ran back up.
He could have done a tactical AFK.
He's still muted, which makes me think he's just AFK.
Nah, this is all part of his master plan.
Phil, where have you been?
I think it might be Phil.
Phil, where have you been?
I was right side.
It can't be Phil. It can't.
He was the only one that's not accounted for.
Scum, read.
Because that's where me, Shelby, Tubble, and Techno were.
I was really late though.
I really hope.
I ran up to the top
right. I came out of admin, then went up top right.
Oh, so where the body was? Okay, yeah.
What's the verdict, boys?
Scum, read Phil.
I already voted for him.
Scum, read Phil.
Scum, read Phil.
All right, I actually voted to skip, but I'm still getting peer pressured.
This is fucked.
Tubble's AFK.
I'm not AFK.
No,
Tommy.
Hello, everyone. Sorry, I went AFK.
Hey, Tommy, we're voting for you. Tommy, we're voting for you.
Fucking biscuits. I have so many biscuits.
It's Tommy the other
Phil.
We're just scummy.
Apparently, the scummy is me, so fuck off.
Because he's going to stab people. That's why he needs the calories.
Techno didn't.
I fucking vented right behind you. You didn't see. I was so lucky. I almost got away with it.
Almost. They have custard cream in America because it's online.
What is it? It's basically Jumbo. It's just biscuit. And in the middle, there's cream.
Tommy, show up.
The...
We don't care.
I actually quite a lot.
I'll tell you next round, Jumbo.
Okay. Explain it in the discussion.
Yeah, I will.
Don't kill me, Orange. Okay, cool. Let's go prime the shields. They were always priming since the world's... But speaking of prime, any Twitch primers in the chat? Do you know, there's a button, see what on the subscribe... The Amazon Prime linked account... You can prime. Does that work?
Sorry to unmute, but Tubbo, I also have Bourbons. Are you familiar with them?
Yeah, they're the little brown rectangles.
Yeah,
aren't they?
Yeah. We'll talk more about.
Yeah, we'll talk about.
Time,
yeah,
maybe.
Yeah. I like them as well.
Oh. Tubbo, anyway, I did just find a body, but so Bourbons. So essentially, everyone.
Yeah. What are Bourbons? Physical.
No, wait. There was a body.
Where did you find the
body? Near reactor. Near reactor.
Near reactor.
Okay.
However, no.
What about
No. Spaceship control. Even. Spaceship control. But
oh,
so
no,
basically,
no,
it's like a layer of crumbs stuff, and then in the middle there's this cream, and oh my god, it even has this little engraving.
I want him
the
dead. I want him dead. I want him dead. Just vote Tommy. Just vote Tommy.
Wait, we killed Tommy.
I need to know what a custard cream is. Wait,
kill him. Take no blame. Kill him.
Keep explaining. What is it?
Don't let him finish.
I was asked by two people, so I have to.
Thank you.
Don't let him finish.
I have no free will.
Tubbo, vote Tommy and I'll give you my second MCC coin.
Speaking very loudly, there's nothing I can do.
Can I have it, please?
No, I made that up.
Aww, you've used me, Wilbur Soot!
Charlie, Wilbur
Soot. What the hell?
Biscuit cream's got you, Tommy. Just remember that
he's dead.
I was never going to tell you about biscuits ever again. You fucking moron, you stupid bastard.
We're free. We're free.
Damn. This sucks.
He's finally dead. We can breathe again. Scott kills me here. It's fucking Scott. It's fucking Scott. Do you see how quickly he jumped on my killing Tommy Innit plan? It's Scott. It's gotta be Scott. It's gotta be Smager. Smager. Smager in da Hizzle. That's what we call him. I bet if I look on admin. Okay, there's a shut door.
Sorry about that, by the way, Tubbo. Let me know if you die and we'll go general tier
and talk about biscuits. We'll do that. We will be doing that, yeah.
Tubbo, shovel on security, Tubbo on security, dead body found. Who's the dead body?
There is a body by communications. It's
gotta be Scott.
No, it was at the top hand side of the ship.
No, not because of that, just the way you've been moving and the other deaths.
I keep getting scared.
I think it might be Shield. So the reason I know it's not your Tubbo is when we were an admin and the door shut, I seen the vent on the right hand side of the ship, like, open. I obviously don't know who it was in, but I seen it flip open, the animation went off. Even if you can't see it, you can still see them open. So that's why I didn't know where Shelby was, and I didn't know where Charlie was. So that's
right
why
now, I was with Tubbo all the way on the
left. This was last round.
Actually, that's... I actually think I saw that as well. I was like, whoa, what's that noise?
You feel like it's Charlie.
Do you want to know why I did that round? I tried to get Techno to come with me, and then we got split off from the doors, and I went all the way round to the top. To fucking walk down through
Throw him out. Sorry, Scott, I voted for you. Throw him out.
Charlie, you're just not a very good guy.
Guys, I can't believe it. He promised me he'd never kill me, and he's...
Charlie, why would you say that,
You're too over the top in your explanations, Charlie. It instantly sells you out.
I locked you in there with Techno, and then you just say, yeah, I walked all the way to the top. Past who? Scott was there!
Yeah, I was at the top answer.
He would have seen you!
He was like, he was staring me down so much. Okay. I'm not walking into this room.
Okay.
Not with that man looking at me.
Okay, but it's quite. Getting a solo win's quite hard. I just went for ballsy players.
Good, so, unlike the custard cream, the ball
is sort of the version of that.
I can't hear anything. Did someone.
The problem is, now I've got all biscuit crumbs all over my mouth.
I have to go. When I come back, if you guys are still going, if there's still a spot, I'll come back in. But I have to go right now.
So. All right.
Thanks for having me come. This was fun. Sorry I killed everyone in the first round. I had the best imposter round with Scott.
Yeah.
And I'll kill you all later. Bye.
Okay.
Phil, I didn't know how to vouch for you.
Who are we getting in?
I'm trying to help you.
First, I'm going to open it up to the floor. Any streamer friends who are in the big old smuck Discord who are watching any of our streams, jump in now and join us. And if no one joins, then I'll do At Among Us. I'll do the At. Just you wait.
Don't do it.
Charlie, can you stop killing me?
Oh. Dave, stop looking so goddamn tasty.
What the fuck?
What the fuck? You stand in there shaking your ass. You're looking like you
want to
get killed.
I stood there waiting for you because I didn't want you to die and then you just murder me. I just can't believe you promised me. You said, no, I will not kill you all night. Even if I'm an imposter, I'll leave you alive. And then he's killed me twice already.
You've got to, like, hold those promises. Like, me and Shelby have that unwritten rule where we're like, we've said we won't ever murder each other. And we never have, because we are friends, Charlie. Stop ruining your friendship.
Look, it's the perfect
Charlie's word means nothing.
I can never trust him again.
I know. Also, Charlie, the reason I called you out wasn't the visual glitch of you stood still. It was the fact that I witnessed you murder.
We're gonna do a round. I saw that you saw me murder someone, but at the same time, it was sad that I got visual glitched in cafeteria.
Round. Let's do a round.
All right, here I go killing again.
I want to be fucking imposter.
It's Charlie.
That's fine. All right, let's die. Let's do fucking download. There's no download. Okay, that's all right. Do wires. I just want to be imposter. I just want to be imposter. What is going on here? What is this? David just comes and stares at us. Oh, hello, Techno. You just appeared. Techno just materialized in front of me as I bet. Bye, Techno. Techno, literally, I just. Okay, fine. Techno just appeared. Was that just me? Techno just. Oh, doors are shut in here. There's a dark blue guy in there. Oh, loads of people in there. Whoop. Whoop, as I say. Oh, wait, I need to calibrate the distributor. Forgot about that bit. Pog. Right, oh.
Hello, you weren't following me then.
Me at Techno, me and you met our body at the same time.
Yeah. Okay, so Henry and Scott are dead.
Hey, guys.
Fucking dude.
Charlie, I left you, I think, just at navigation, by the way.
Me, Turbo, and Wilbur did the hokey pokey for a considerable amount of time, so I really.
Yeah, I was watching that as well.
Yeah, that's our evidence.
I
was with David until I ran.
Actually, I think me and Turbo were doing that for the whole game, so we can't have done two kills.
Well, unless. No, you can. That could have been a double charge.
I was also with Phil for a tiny bit, but that's hardly
enough. Wilbur was there to vouch.
Wait, yeah, but also, wait. Is card swipe a common task?
Yes. Yeah.
You don't vouch for anything, Wilbur.
Tommy, how come when you did card swipe, the bar didn't move when you walked away?
Oh,
that's because I did it about three times and I had bad reads, so I went round because I was getting very pissed off to about that.
It's a card swipe, Tommy. You can get it more or less first try.
Well, I didn't, Tubbo, because I was as skilled as you, Tubbo. I had a bad read about six times in a row, so then I went round.
Did you fake
talk? Voting Tommy mean that he won't talk anymore?
Yes.
Oh, that's sad. Maybe I want to hear more about biscuits.
I'll just be quiet. No.
I kind of want to hear more about biscuits as well.
Thank you, David.
Let's just start a podcast.
We'll call it Crumbly Ones.
What are we doing?
We'll call it the Biscuit Boys.
Tommy again, because he's.
Listen, Will, but I need content here. You can't just throw away just because you don't want me to talk.
I'm not down.
I think we'll be impossible. I didn't see the bar move.
Hey, Tommy's chat, if you're tired of watching Tommy being dead, come to my stream.
Oh, that's not cool.
Oh.
Right, let's see how the biscuit man
kills. That's really not cool, guys.
Oh,
Tommy, can you learn to card swipe?
Now I feel bad.
That was a real art and
advertising. Now I feel bad.
Real cool, Wilbur. Real cool.
Now I feel bad. I feel bad now. Mean of me. I'm a mean man. Mean old man. Mean old Mr. Wilbur. Yeah, can we get Bible thumps in the chat, boys? That was bad of me. Hello, David. Please don't kill me, David. Okay, well, thank you, David. It's David and Charlie.
Absolute
oh
you
my
know
god, David, the audacity!
Me and Charlie, I killed Will in reactor, and me and Charlie guarded it.
David, as soon as you killed me, I was like, well, the other one's Charlie, because he had to kill Charlie first to get revenge. And could have.
I was stood in electrical, and they shut the door on me, and I was like, surely it's not the Soot House boys. And then Wilbur was just peeking through the door, like protecting me. And as soon as Wilbur leaves, they're like, yeah, fucking get him right now, get him.
That was evil.
The Soot House, come on.
When it got to, like, 6 seconds left, I was like,
nobody's, everyone's dead. Everyone's gonna be dead here. I'm gonna hey, get dead. And I just see fucking David and Charlie just stood there, just like.
Who are we waiting?
I was just looking at the top left, like reactor fails and then three.
Shall we serious mode up?
Charlie, you need to join.
I wonder what happens when the reactors go.
I wanna play very seriously.
Let's serious mode up. We're serious mode up. Yeah, serious mode now. No fucking around.
Oh,
I want to be imposter. Why? Oh, why? So many non-impostering.
Speaking of biscuits, Phil. Well, Tubbo, have you ever had the jammy dodger?
What happening to serious up-ing that?
He's really funny. Tommy in it is really funny. Can you guys tell? You know why he's funny? Because he says the same joke over and over again until it laughs. You know, until it lands. That's how you know Tommy and it's funny, in case you're wondering. If please no vent. Please no vent, boy. Okay.
I was dead already.
I was with David.
Oh.
Can I scum read it? Can I scum read it? Is that allowed?
Yeah. I was down.
I left Charlie in navigation, it's probably him.
It's
that's
no,
not
I
a
legit.
Scum read, that's just a read.
That's, no,
okay,
no, no, no.
Okay, well that's my read anyway.
David wouldn't lie.
David,
Scott, where did you go? Scott, where did you go?
So I basically went from the.
Because I saw you doing the top.
Yeah, I did the town download, and then I was gonna go and set my sample in medbay, but then the door shut in cafeteria, and I just stood at the door for the entire time before the body was found.
I'm pretty sure it could only be Charlie.
Okay, so no, I was in navigation.
That's very vindictive of you, David. I'm going
with it. Yeah, but that's because it was him. So
I can fully vouch for David. We were together for the whole game, and he didn't kill me. And also, we found the body together. We literally wandered in on the body.
It wasn't Filza or
well, so you're telling me David couldn't have left Tommy, walked away, and then walked back.
We were together for the whole game, and then we walked down together.
But Charlie, I left you in navigation.
You were not together because I was in navigation with David.
You're a very bad liar.
I left you in navigation.
I literally left to go do leaves.
Charlie, after last night...
You didn't do leaves because you would have passed us.
Oh my God.
What are you talking
about? I'm so sorry,
wait,
Filter.
What?
I don't know. You
it's
just
Charlie,
upset.
By the
I
way.
I just don't want you to be upset.
It's Charlie.
Tommy's being very nice.
I have just been
Tommy would have killed me. Charlie. Tommy would have killed me.
I skipped because I couldn't get a grasp of.
It's no. This is right. You don't have to worry about it. I only make the best calls. Look, watch this. It's going to say, an imposter.
Yeah.
See?
Wow, fair enough. Fuck is that reason?
David and Tubbo, investigators extraordinaire.
Dude, that was such a bad play from me. I'm such an idiot.
Please mute, Charlie.
Man. Download. Yeah. Download time, boys. Yeah, we love download. We love download, but not as much as I love breathing. Not as much as I love breathing. Any breathers in chat? Any breathers in the chat right now? Anyone breathing, or is it just me? Anyone love breathing? That's why I've got to do all these O2 tasks, because I'm just so busy breathing, man. Get all those leaves out, and then pull this. Now we can breathe better. The ship can thank me for my work. I'm so useful. I'm such a hard worker. Yeah. Look at all these breathers in the chat, man. Oh, I love it. Look at Technoblade. What's he doing? He's downloading. Okay. Good lad. If Technoblade goes to admin now, I don't think he's smart enough to fake that, so I think he's genuinely... I don't know. Ooh.
Oh, I was in the room where it happened. It was Phil. It was Phil. It was Phil.
It was Tommy. It was Tommy.
It was Phil.
He locked us in electrical.
No. Okay, can I speak?
He locked us in electrical.
Okay, look. What has Phil ever interrupted me?
I'll let you speak.
Okay, listen. We were in electrical. I was stood there, just, I'll be honest, asking for primes. You know how it is. And then I stand there. I do two tasks. Yeah. I do two tasks and then the doors lock. I stand in there and then Phil, right as I'm in the middle of my hype train, might I add, I'm completely distracted. Phil goes up and he goes. Sorry, I'm
no, you, no, Tommy, you don't need to say anymore. For the
yeah, I believe you, Tommy.
I'm so convinced with Tommy. Like that is Tommy has
and
convinced
we just killed
me.
Both of them.
How?
Yeah, we'll tell. We'll tell.
The thing with Tommy is if he's the imposter, he just starts rambling off about, like, he starts attacking people. But if he's not the imposter, he only talks about his primes. So we the fact that he said, "I was busy counting my primes and Phil interrupted me," that is the most believable thing Tommy has ever said.
Fuck! When does that ever work, bro?
Phil, that's my favorite task I was doing, and you ruined it for me. That's my favorite task.
I know, I saw you on it, and I was just like, oh, he's gonna be here a while. I could just kill him.
Alright, can I... Techno, whatever you did to make me imposter every round, can you move it on to someone else?
We'll do. Wait, can we do one more and then a little mini intermission while I go and pee, and then we'll
Yeah, that's fine.
Mid game, Wilbur.
I want to stop being crewmate, please. I want to reconnect with this game and ask it, why am I crewmate? Please, I want to do some killing. I want to murder. Please. Why am I always crewmate? It's this group, man. They're hackers. They've hacked the game. Okay, I'll go fix lights, I guess. That was easy. You're welcome, gang. Oh, I've got to do some more breathing stuff. Hello, Techno. Hello, Charlie. Let's see if one of them doesn't come out. Just real briefly. Charlie's come out? Has Techno come out? Don't you worry your little cotton socks, Charlie. I'm not gonna damage you, man. I'm just checking on you, man. Let's empty the garbage, I guess. Schnoombing. Any schnoombingers in the chat? Give me a schnoombinger for that shot. Anyone dead? Nope. I'm not even gonna do reactor. Fuck you. Fuck you, I'm too good for you. Too good for reactor, I say. I'm a friendly neighborhood trash compactor. Okay, it's all in navigation, pretty much, so let's just... Oh.
Hi, friends.
Hello.
Hi, man.
Who there would kill Tommy?
There is a body... Oh, I don't know where Tommy's dead body is.
Oh, wait, actually, I have a theory. I actually have a theory.
Two people dead.
Can I see where the body was?
Oh yeah, say where the body is. There was the body.
The body was in security.
Whose body was it? Was it David?
Yeah, I have a theory. I know. Okay, so I was doing this weird thing, and I was standing in the middle of the canteen, completely okay, taking count of what people went in what direction. And Tommy went off at the beginning to weapons, and he never came back from any of the other three directions. He could have just missed canteen. But Scott came from the other way, and then Blue Dank went in after him.
Do you think it's
Scott
Blue?
Came out. So no, I think it's you, Scott.
But if Blue went in after
Tubbo's never wrong.
If Blue went in after me, would you not have seen Tommy's body, Tubbo?
Which room are we talking about? Because I haven't seen any bodies, bro. Like, what are we talking about?
If Blue went in after you, seen me leave. Blue went in after you. Are we talking about leaving reactor?
I'm trying to wrap my head.
I'm sus of the weapons. I'm sus of Will because Scott, the body was in security and Will was
in the Will's normally in security a lot. It could be Will and Tubbo.
I haven't been in security all game, I'll be honest.
That is what happened last time when Will was like, I trust Tubbo anytime, and it was both of them and they won.
No, but also Scott, on reactor, you were standing at the bottom one for an awfully long time and it went off when I went there and clicked it.
No, I was holding it in the entire time. It was someone came in and went to the top one, Tubbo.
Are you sure? Because you were standing
Who came in and did the other reactor?
Charlie did the top one.
Charlie, sure I was in the
middle. I did North reactor.
I was already in there, but then you came in.
I saw someone came up to do... I think it was Henry came up to do North when he saw...
Are we skipping or killing Will? Yeah.
What?
I think it's Scott. Hold on. I phased out.
That was so sus, sorry.
You said, what, we should kill Will?
It's
he was
Scott
sus.
Or Will.
If Tubbo's always right... Yeah, there we go.
Hey! Yes!
Tubbo, just tell us the last guy. When next time there's a meeting, just tell us who to kill.
Okay, I'll do that.
Oh. Hey, Techno. How you doing, man? Dance with me, Techno. Woo! Yay! Woo! Woo! Good work. Come with me, Techno. Let's go together. Let's stay close to me, Techno. No, I can't see you. Can't see you, buddy. Okay, I can see him now. Oh. No! Tubbo! what do we do now? Who do we listen to?
It's
not Wilbur.
What?
I just got the electric. I turned the lights back on.
Phil, okay, wait. I'm taking control. Phil, where were you? Where did you find the body?
I found him in medical.
Okay, Dank, Bluey, Henry, hello. What have you been up to, my boy?
I literally just went to turn the lights on. I was waiting for the door to open so I could do my three tasks in electrical. I went down there, lights went off, so I turned the lights on, and then boom, you reported Turbo.
Okay.
So sad.
Charlie, what have you been up to?
I went right side. I went and did leaves because like lights went off, but honestly, I figured someone else would do it.
I didn't see you right side. Tenta, did you see Charlie right side?
I've just
seen the lights were literally off. I literally ran right. I went and did leaves. I think it could be Will if he's saying this because
I was literally with Techno in navigation.
Yeah, I didn't go to navigation. I went to leaves, and the lights were off as well. So how we?
My favorite room, leaves.
whatever leaves are oxygen.
And Phil, what were you up to again? You were in medical.
I was in medical. The lights went out.
That whole round.
Yeah. I took my time. I went in the medical. Like the fucking door closed on the way to medical, and I was like stood there with Tubbo, and then he stayed in cafeteria. I went into medical. Lights went out.
Wait, you were stood waiting for the doors to open out of the cafeteria with Tubbo.
No, in cafeteria.
Mm.
The doors closed.
Quick.
To the left. Oh, yeah. Tubbo's close to the left. That went into medical. Tubbo stayed. I went to medical. Lights went out. I finished my task. I go up, and I just see a fucking dead body in the doorway.
It's definitely Phil, but I'm going to skip. It's definitely Phil, but I'm going to skip.
It's Phil or I skip?
What?
It's definitely Phil, but I'm hitting
Phil. I think it's Phil.
It's like definitely Phil.
He's dead in the fucking doorway. What do you mean?
If I'm dead this round, it's Phil.
Everyone go do your task. I'm going to stick with Phil. If I'm dead, you know.
Okay, I'm going to electro.
Hey, Phil. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. Hey, Philza. Hey, pH level oneza. You're very acidic, Phil. Do you know that? Oh, he's gonna do the thing! Oh, he did it. He actually pressed it. Hey, Philza. Phil, come on. Why don't you do your tasks, man? That's why. That's why he's not doing his tasks. Fair enough. What's a boy to do? Please hit the emergency button. Someone hit the emergency button. Techno, please. Techno, you got to hit it. Good lad.
All right, I was just locked in.
All right, let's kill Phil. Way, so.
I just walked by Phil, and I was like, where's
Phil? Let's kill Phil. Will's dead.
Oh, no. Okay.
Phil, this is exactly what the killer would want. Will literally just fucking said, vote me off if he's dead. The killer knew that and killed Will.
What happened to him?
Phil, if he was... Bill,
if
he was never away from
you,
if he was never away from you, why would you not know who did it?
We got split off, like somebody closed the fucking door.
No,
like...
I was literally with you last second, then moved away to cafeteria.
Yeah, so I'm right, yeah, and I was going that way. I was literally going that way. I don't get like how
it's not looking good for you, Phil. Though.
This is clearly. Oh, yeah. You know what? Yeah, fuck it. Skip vote.
Phil,
it was worth it. It was worth it. Fuck you. It was worth it. Fuck you. I don't care. It was absolutely worth it. I tried.
Guys, I did a good play. I hit a button.
I knew it was good.
I don't like playing with Tubbo anymore.
Brief intermission.
Phil,
where
did you come from?
Epic play of the game.
I threw. I didn't skip vote.
Phil's a Minecraft. Where did you come from?
Tubbo's logic is scuffed. I don't like playing with
Tubbo. No, I knew it was you.
The amount of times I was like, no Tubbo, because at part I was like, maybe I should just murder Tubbo, and I was like, no, that's mean. He's AFK. I am murdering you first every
Hello,
time
Canada
I'm the
Blade.
Imposter now, Tubbo.
Hello.
Every time.
What have you
I am
been
murdering
today?
You.
I'm really happy. I haven't been the imposter for like four or five.
That's what I like to be.
I am
is everyone having a
this
good
is what
time?
I've done today.
Oh. What else
David,
have you
what?
Done today?
Where did you come from when you killed me? That scared the shit out of me.
What did you have for breakfast?
Where did I kill you?
You killed me in Cam's room.
What did you have on
Security.
Your
pancakes?
Oh, yeah, I was like, I literally
nothing.
Just walked in, killed you, and vented out.
That's
Phil, you are so evil, man.
You.
I knew
no,
it was
but
you
where did you come
you.
From? Because you just appeared out of nowhere and
you
chopped my head off.
I was from Reactor, I think. I was in Reactor.
You must have
slipped by while I was in
Medbay.
Are you accusing me of something here, Tommy? The game hasn't started.
Yeah, I'm accusing you. Why would anyone have a pancake?
I'm the imposter. You got me. Yep. You got me. I'm coming clean. I'm sick of this.
You can have Nutella on a pancake. Right?
That is correct.
Those are mine.
Thank you.
You could put anything on a pancake.
Any trouble moments?
Any tubble moments in the chat?
Two crumpets.
I want you, friend.
What did you do?
Two crumpets!
What tubble?
I put some.
What tubble?
We're not
friends.
I put some
butter on it.
Do you like Marmite, Phil? Do you like Marmite?
Not a
fan. We're not friends, are we?
Oh, I love you, Marmite. Bastard!
Tommy.
I'm good on you, Tubbo.
Tommy.
Yes.
Hello.
What biscuits did you have today then? Go on. Give us
I had a bourbon. I had four bourbons and three custard creams about 5 minutes ago.
By the way, how do
you eat them? How do you eat them?
You put them in his mouth.
How dare you say, how do you eat them?
I'm going to
How dare you?
I walked out into my office and it just...
I just devour them. Here's what I do. I put them in my face and I go, and the Halo theme starts playing.
My entire office smells of smoke, by the way. What point do I start worrying about that, chat? What point does a man start worrying? Charlie, don't kill me. Charlie, don't kill me. Okay, good. Yeah, what point does a man begin to worry about... Okay. Charlie, do kill me then. Charlie! Every time, he's imposter. How? I want to be imposter. Please let me be imposter. Please. Please.
So I just walked through cafeteria.
Oh, Jesus,
past,
two people?
Oh, fucking hell,
walked
dude.
Past you, Scott.
Mm-hmm.
And then I went into O2, and on the leaves, little chute, that is where Bavid's body is.
Oh, actually, it could be Scott, because I did just see Scott walk into weapons.
I literally stood at the guns.
He's still on the guns.
Tubbo, who is it? Tubbo never fails.
Tubbo, come on, point the finger.
The only time Tubbo fails is when he's the imposter.
That's
listen,
true.
Listen. Yeah, that should be the rule of thumb. If we vote someone off and okay. it's not who
it
Tubbo says it is, then it's Tubbo.
Okay. So, wait, who was it? Which body?
Tubbo, just tell us who to kill.
David's body.
And David. Okay.
R2, yeah.
Because I saw Wilbur go down, I'm pretty sure, at the beginning. So whoever killed
Wilbur. I was originally with Will at the start when he went down.
Yeah, I do remember my office smelling of smoke.
Yeah, I fucking smelled.
Like, not ironically, Charlie.
He went off to the left.
Stop putting the curse
down. Say yes first, Charlie. That's where
he went off to the left.
I literally walked out the door.
Yeah,
and
I don't know.
He smells like a bonfire.
He probably died in electrical.
So I'm just going to say, I was AFK because there was a bug in my room and I was getting rid of that. But I don't think we can kill anyone here because if we get it wrong, they just double kill and win.
Is it Scott?
Nah, I don't know yet.
Scott's the only one who's close to that body that I can think of at the moment.
Yeah,
so
Scott
I think
is
we have
the
to
only
skip.
Close one.
You
yeah.
top with the curse emojis,
yeah.
Bro.
Okay, Fedora Phil, all right? It might be you, mate, all right? It might be you.
Okay, it's definitely Henry.
What?
Yeah,
it's
not a self-report because I could have Scott would have been an easier kill.
Who is
Scott would have been an easier kill
than Henry?
Guys,
Scott
I just
would have been an easy kill.
No one here is named Henry.
You
guys have lost.
Just say,
oh my god, Fedora Phil.
I've followed Phil and Tubbo. I've made that very clear.
Seeing well the fuck
incredible influence.
I am seeing.
Everyone, get in your groups.
Chat, I'm not too upset. Someone's got to be the one who dies at the beginning, you know? I just wish it wasn't me every time. Where am I going? What am I doing over on this side of the ship? Okay.
Got it. Who? Okay, it's
Blue's
not Dank.
Dank is dead.
I was with Tubble, and
okay,
then I seen Phil and Tommy,
okay,
so it has to be
I feel bad now, it wasn't Henry.
Here's my train of thought. So it 100% isn't Scott, because the taskbar moved exactly as he finished doing weapons.
Also, Phil and Tommy were on the right-hand side there, so
Phil
it has
and Tommy
to be
were
Charlie
on the right hand.
Tommy, what were you doing?
Yeah, I think Charlie and Techno, that works out for
what
me.
Task? What task exactly, Tommy?
Well, let me tell you what happened. First of all, I went up and I saw Filza and Technoblade and I went, oh, look at us. We are Sleepy Boys now because I recently joined them from the previous Minecraft champion. Did you know? Thinking about that, I could have won 15 grand.
It's really rambling.
Yeah.
I said I want to be with Filza and Tubbo because I trust them, so I followed you around and I did my
true.
Task.
Okay,
I did the one at the and then
Charlie
I went down at the bottom.
What was the one at the bottom that you did, Tommy? What was it?
The shields, and you press the red and it goes blue. Oh my god, the fact that you don't trust me, mate.
Hey mods, very quickly, sorry to interrupt this game, but hey mods, do you think if I ever get imposter in the next decade, do you think you could turn only mode off when I'm imposter? That might be fun. I'd like to see what chat is saying when I'm imposter.
Voting Charlie on what basis exactly?
Because four of us were together and someone's dead, so I was
technically I could blame it on the knife for cutting you, not
me. I was literally almost at reactor.
I mean, at the end of the day, whatever happens, it could be anyone.
If it's not Charlie, then I'm going to be very sus of Scott.
You can't kill me without consequences.
Not Scott. Charlie, please let me be imposter. This is not fair. What's Techno doing? Techno is... There's something going on. There's like, you see the little cogs turning. Oh, he pressed the emergency button.
Hello.
Hey. Is there a reason, Techno?
Guys. Okay, I deafened by accident. But guys, you need to listen to what I'm about to tell you.
Okay.
Subscribe to Technoblade.
Right, let's get him off.
Everyone go to that. Go to kick players. Vote.
That is all.
That is not cool, bro.
It's fine, Tubbo. If we vote for Techno,
I had to say
him.
It. I had to say it. I had to do that at least once.
What the fuck?
He didn't want to be a bad player.
Oh! What the fuck?
What was that? What the fuck was that playing for?
Oh my god, that's so funny.
I think you just didn't want to be the bad guy anymore. I think
emergency meeting, subscribe to Technoblade.
Phil. I didn't think anyone else could be on the right side of the ship.
Oh,
like, because it was so little time left.
Please let me be imposter. Look, my office is burning down. Just give me this pity respite, please. Let me be the imposter. No, Tommy. No, I'm not doing that. Please. There's just this one little respite. It's all I want. I have the fun weapons task though, which is good. I also quite like this electrical task, which I'm gonna get to do now. Fuck you. Oh, fuck you. Oh, fuck you and everything you stand for. I'm dead. I'm fucking dead. Okay, Phil didn't kill me. Phil's lovely. I'm in love with Phil. I'm in love with Phil's up. Hi guys, hi.
Hi, man.
Hi, Will. Hello everyone. Hi.
Hello.
So, me and Tommy were in comms, and Scott walked past. And as soon as we hanged out of comms, Charlie's body was just in the hallway.
So who was walking? Who was walking?
Scott
down?
Walked past.
I've seen Scott with Charlie as well. I've seen
so
Scott
this,
with Charlie.
No,
this game.
Okay. Wait. So I went down to do the alignment thing in navigation thing, where you just click the.
Which one did you first? Which one did you do first?
The target
oh, wait, no.
In the middle.
Oh, navigation.
And navigation. And then I left and Charlie came in and then you came in, Tubbo. So I ran down, no. Thought you were going to murder Charlie, came back
sorry.
Up and seen
Scott,
he was
you think
alive.
I murdered Charlie?
You were then following me around, you were kind of sus, so I just kind of
pushed you got,
off. I literally didn't see you touch the center console in navigation and the bar did not move.
I was already done by the time you got there, Tubbo.
Phil's no, asking about who do you think
also,
it was?
Guys, I'm just saying, Tubbo did listening. Say thank God I got imposter before he muted.
Wait, did you?
At the very start, no. I was like, oh, thank God I got imposter.
Tubbo, what have you done?
I was joking.
Tubbo, what have you done? And
what
Tommy,
have I done?
Can
I'm
you
not gonna lie, I actually haven't started any tasks yet. I've just been following people around because I want to see
I have literally
move.
Just been trying to find Phil's in Minecraft, but with B-Tech, Phil's a Tubbo.
Why am I
everyone roll back. So what you're saying is Tommy and Tubbo, you haven't done a single task this entire round.
I think it's Tommy and Tubbo as well.
I'm going Tubbo. I'll vote Tubbo because I'm more sure it's Tubbo.
Yeah,
I completely forgot anything I did that round. It's all gone.
I guess I'll vote Tubbo as well. Phil, who do you think it was?
I think it was Tubbo.
I watched
and I'm gonna say now, if it is Tubbo, then it's also Tommy.
Yeah. Tubbo, you can't play that game, you also need to mute quicker.
The incredible scum read. It's him because he said so.
I thought I was muted, I'll be honest. I really thought I was muted. Oh. Thank you.
Later, mate.
Bye, Tommy.
No, yeah, no, Tommy. Please. No, oh, that's shit. Not at all fair.
Tommy, do you want to know why?
I was literally stud farming primes pissing about with Tuba. I didn't even know he was because he went down and then I went up the other way. How could I have known? Because I was in admin. And I know
he's mentioned primes. He's overcompensating.
Yeah, he's mentioning the primes. He knows that's what fools me.
No, but I, yeah, but little the problem is then I that argue
bringing
and
go, that up. Yeah, no, but, yeah, no, but.
It's a trap.
Well, if this prepared is wrong, for this very moment, we also can't undo it doesn't our really faults, matter.
Tommy. Yeah.
If this is wrong, we already killed an imposter.
Why the fuck would you kill Charlie in the middle of the hallway?
With the big thing.
Unbelievable.
I can't believe
shit, dude, what the fuck?
I can't believe.
Trouble, the fact that you didn't, at first when you didn't mute, I was like, oh, that could just be Trouble being third imposter, like just memeing. And then when you tried to throw it onto me, I was like, no, it's definitely Trouble.
How can you be that bad of an imposter, but so good at being a crewmate? It just doesn't
I know, I just suck at imposter, I just can't lie.
Oh, Trouble.
Oh, Trouble.
I wanna be a good guy.
You prick!
Oh, yes, guys, I'm the imposter.
Oh, dang it, I'm the imposter. Oh, not again.
Why?
I'm getting severely demotivated.
Why am I still the fucking crewmate? Why am I still the fucking crewmate? I'm so miserable. I'm actually so miserable. I wanna be imposter. Please. Just please. Okay, let's do storage. Oh. I haven't got to do it once. Is this just the entire stream? Just Wilbur Soot being a nice guy. Wilbur Soot being a good friend. Being a good teammate with the gang. That's what this feels like. Just gonna do breathing. Oh, okay. Hey, everyone. Hi.
Hello.
You hold down the fuel button for
it's Charlie, because Charlie and Tubble ran up to the left and now.
Yeah,
can I explain? I literally walked.
Charles, I swear to God, if you've got imposter again.
I went to the reactor. I did the memory game.
Have you been imposter once?
No, I haven't, and I'm literally fuming.
You guys do realize that has been self-reporting like all game. No.
Okay, so the second time that was an accident. I tried to click on the vent, and it turns out clicking on his corpse report.
After doing the memory game, not the memory.
Okay,
game,
listen. Charlie was in the left room. Tubbo walked in the left room. I saw that. I came back 10 seconds later, and I saw Tubbo's corpse, and Charlie was gone, like the Avatar when
Charlie
the world needed him most.
It's as
kill
simple
him.
As that,
just murder that man.
Checkpoint is never this sure about something, so it must be he's telling.
Someone else backed me up. I don't know what they were doing.
What room was that?
It's probably Tetna.
It's on the left.
Yeah, true. I'm sorry, that whole round was just.
Someone backed me up. I'm not alone on this, right? I heard.
Yeah,
someone
I seen Charlie and Tubble go to the left. I went and did the power thing. You did the power thing, and then I went to the right, and Charlie went up, and now he's dead.
I just want to be a good guy.
Charlie, please swap computers with me. Charlie, please.
Dude, honestly, I just wanted revenge on Techno, not Techno, Tubbo.
Wow. All right, mate. Calm down. All right. Chill out. Shout Charlie. Shout Soot Charlie. Jesus. No, don't kill me, please. Okay, good. I'm too far away, I won't bother. Admin storage done. That's what we like to see, chat. I'm such a good little worker. I've been working for the past 2 hours. This game has been mini game simulator for me. I have been downloading, I have been uploading, I have been running back and forth, I've been talking occasionally and shouting sometimes. I am just the friendliest guy, the best teammate around. And you know what? Once I've done this, I'm gonna go straight onto storage, I'm gonna empty out the trash, and then I'm going to go onto security cameras, and I'm going to sit there, and I'm not going to move for the duration of the game. That's it. That's all I'm going to do. Just hold this down. Now onto security. I can finally do something at least a little bit helpful. Okay, let's just ignore the lights. Let's get onto security. Scott Major, just please stop following me, Scott Major. Let me go on security. He just...
Where was the body? I just saw Tommy down in shields.
Scott just...
Yes,
Scott
just in shields.
I saw Tommy and Tenna come in. I walked out the room. I was doing the priming the shields. Beep, boop, boop, boop.
Okay, there's...
I'm confused because it can't be Techno because he was
there's
so eager
three
to
people
vote
this
Charlie.
Can be.
Me and Will were on the left-hand side
hey,
of the
Hey, Scott,
ship.
What was your last task? What was the last
I'm
task?
I've done all my tasks. I did the trash okay. shit and then I followed you because I'm finished.
Scott didn't go right. I saw yeah. him. It can't be Scott. Will, I don't know where you went after you did
he
trash
to,
pull.
He went to camp. He's in security.
He's with you? Okay, this can only be Techno or Henry.
It has to be Henry because Techno... completely
but maybe
Charlie
he's
right away.
Maybe he's thrown out his imposter buddy as
do you
player.
Really think I'm that good at the game? I installed it like this morning. All
right,
yeah, also I feel like that's true.
That's
yeah,
that's
too salty.
That.
Yeah, it's
I
too
just
salty
figured out that it
well.
Displays the name of the location on the bottom of your
up,
screen
like
when you're in it.
If it's not
doing wiring and then
if it's
I'm
not
also,
Henry,
also I'm pretty sure Techno is downloading. I'm pretty sure Techno is downloading in comms.
Yes, that is what I was doing. I know those words now.
If it's I'm not Henry, if it's not Henry, it must be
getting stronger.
It's not me. There's no way it's me.
So then it's Henry.
Charlie, how have you been in imposter so many times? We got fired up so quick. What's wrong with you, Charlie? Come on, man.
Honestly,
so much pressure.
Next round.
Right, Henry. Henry, I thought about wanted again. To do that game, Let's and I was very again. Angry. I was very upset.
Will, it's gonna happen again. Eventually.
Let's
play
I want to play it again. What
Let's
if I'm an imposter?
I think I'm
gonna what
call
if I'm
it
an
again.
Imposter?
No, I please, I haven't been imposter. Don't
I've been
do
this.
I've
been for so long, Wilbur.
Maybe restart the lobby, because that's
Will, just make it three imposters.
Oh, please, please.
Oh, that raises my risk.
Please, come on. Fuck shit!
Is he okay?
I think he's not the important
Make sure you
guy.
Mute everyone.
I squealed. I've never squealed like that. Oh my god. Okay.
Oh my
oh
god.
Oh my god, that's
oh,
fucked up.
You murder
that's
well.
Fucked up.
What the fuck?
Why would
Charlie,
you demand that?
Vote me out. Vote me out. Vote me out.
Charlie, you did not
that's messed
well.
Up. That's
Charlie,
messed up.
That's so messed Charlie. Up.
It's like you're trying to get him less and less views.
Is that a
he's
Tubbo
gone,
moment?
Gone, dude. Get him out.
That's so messed
Tubbo!
Up, man.
Tubbo, just
that
vote for yourself.
That is bad enough. I'm not getting imposter, and then you killed him first.
Tubbo, no, Tubbo. No, Tubbo's trying to quickly get a rematch for Will.
Yeah, that's
true. Like, who's the other one? Come forward.
Yeah, step
Order
up.
An altruist.
This guy swiped my card. Time to do my admin duties. I am the guy. That's my job. Oh, fuel engines, my favorite task. Let's fuel the engines, because I'm a good worker. Now let's go do some electrical work. Just pump up the comms. There we go. Get some wires in there. Oh, nice little stars. We like the stars on the wires. Straight up to reactor. Thinking reactor. Then we go into the upper engine. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Lovely. Very good. Let's go up to the engines. Fill that engine up with some fuel. Some lovely, lovely fuel. There we go. We go across. And what we're going to do is we're going to go to storage next. Oh, Techno's dead.
Oh,
hello.
Hello.
Where was the body film?
It was in electrical. I ran all the way to the left after doing my task in medical.
Yep, I see you there.
All the way down.
Yeah, who was I in electrical?
I was in electrical.
On my way to electrical, every fucking door got shut on me, so somebody was clearly trying to stop me from getting there. So it might have been an early kill. But yeah, every door was locked on the way to electrical.
Well,
I can confirm
Phil did the med thing, because I did my samples anyway.
Tommy was the last one I saw in electrical.
No, I saw you.
I've seen David and Blue, so...
Charlie, did you go to electrical before or after you pulled the lever?
What lever?
Well, I mean, if you don't even know that you pulled a lever...
Honestly, I'm not going to lie, I've had a bit to drink, but...
Okay, there's no way it's him again.
If it's not me,
if you want my alibi, I can give it to you.
Alright, let's kill Charlie, and then if it's not Charlie, we kill Tommy.
No, I can give you my
alibi
if you
want
it,
but
whenever
I talk,
you go, I'm doing a filibuster, and whenever I defend myself, you go, right, he's the murderer, so I don't really know.
We live in a world where we fix wires, we fuel engines, we prime shields, we accept diverted power to the communication department. When does it end? When do things end? When do we realize that this is all worth nothing and we're all gonna die
so
one
Tommy?
Day?
Yeah.
Okay, No, let me go through what happened, please. No, this isn't fair. No, because you do this every time because you all just assume it's me, man. It's not fair. But whenever
okay,
I do
okay, tell
this,
me
go,
what
oh,
tasks you've done.
So
all of them.
Of all,
I want
all
to know
right,
all
I
of
will,
them.
I will. So first of all, I went down and I went into admin and I did. So this is first round and I did the card swipe and I got it first time because now I know if you do it slower, it's actually more efficient. And then I went up and I went down to electrical where I was with Charlie and Techno. Then I went and I did the, you know, the one where it's like the easiest one where you just pull up the little lever and then you're done. And then I got a £20 text-to-speech donation. And I didn't know that I still had text-to-speech on because I thought I turned it off. So
he's
I stood
rambling.
There for about a minute. But see, this is the problem, because whenever I say anything, you go, he's rambling. And then so I went down and under, and then I went up, you know, near the
wait,
one
so
on the
you
left,
left electrical, but then went back into electrical.
No, I didn't. I went down
you
to the left and then up there.
But Tommy, you said you were in electrical second round
not,
as well.
No, electrical. Yeah, because I went
yeah,
back.
But you just said you left
if
electrical.
If it's not Tommy, it's Phil, but I don't think if I ever talk, you go, he's rambling. And if I ever don't, you go, oh, well, it's him because he's not talking enough. It makes no sense.
You didn't read it out a single Twitch Prime. It was obvious.
Holy shit.
One more.
No, I won't.
We keep going one more until Will gets us.
One
more game. One more game.
I don't want to take the 20%. Risk, I'll be imposter.
One more.
One more, you're the imposter.
Tommy, please, Tommy,
first.
Please give me this one more chance, please, Tommy.
Okay. It makes. I don't like it.
Wait, it's
I'm
only 8
imposter,
out of 10.
No, we're waiting
me.
For
you
Tommy.
Just vote me.
Oh, please.
Well, wait, that's like a 20.
Tommy, but it was you.
It's fine, just Tommy, get in here one more.
Tommy, it was you both times we voted.
You're bad at lying. It's not a bad thing. You all just go, oh, well, it has to be him.
Tommy,
it was you.
Because I, but, well, to be fair, it was
always Tommy, it was you!
No, but to be fair, you always go with
it. So why are you annoyed about it? Because it was you!
Imposter, please not imposter. Okay. I can't.
I fucking did it, I got imposter fucking finally. Oh, it took so fucking
hey, Will!
Anyone not muted? For fuck's sake, man! What?
Any meeting callers in chat?
I'd say we just let him kill people a few times first.
Let's just get him some views, Phil. Get him some B-roll for the intro. Let's not be ourselves here.
Hey, Will, I'm in the electrical.
This is a real sad sight to see, Will.
What the fuck is happening, dude?
No!
Okay.
Hey guys, I know who one of them is.
Guys,
you don't,
do
David.
Tell.
David, hold on.
Right.
David just
before,
was in electrical
we
with Scott and he vented
before
after
we all
killing
listen to this
Scott.
Man lie, just on repeat.
No.
I hated the kill by going round the corner.
Guys,
came back up.
I just walked in and you.
Hi.
No, David,
hi,
David, that's unfair. You literally just killed Scott.
Please
and
let
then
me
voted.
Talk. Please let me talk.
Guys,
so I said it for the bit. I said it, I'm not actually the imposter, is the joke.
Okay,
the
I believe you. I said you wrote out Blue Stag.
Oh, is that right?
It's not me, dude. It's literally David. He was in electrical.
No,
yeah,
it was all a bit.
Day.
It was
for the bit. How hard did I make you?
It was for the bit. It was funny.
Can you guys? Can you guys just kill me?
That's why I got.
Okay, but like, legitimately, how hard did I bait you?
That's why I didn't mute, because it was funny to not mute. So.
Hey guys, can we
all
just.
Fedora Phil.
David,
explain it.
I believe David.
Why do you? Oh, you just David. Believe him?
I believe.
Yeah, because I'm really cool.
That's unbelievable.
Yeah, get him off.
You.
Get him off the ship. Get him off the spaceship.
How hard did I bait you into killing?
Oh, what? He was the. Oh, what? Oh my god.
Oh, guys, he was the imposter.
David.
Oh, wow. Mute everyone. Mute up, guys.
Right. Let's play video games. Let's just get in there and get out of there. How do you think of that, Filzer? You like that one, Filzer? Phil, do you like that one? Okay, cool. Let's go for a little walk. Shut that door. There's only one coming out of there. Shut this door. Make sure no one going in the cafeteria either. Oh, hey, Charlie. Hey, Charlie. Hey, Charlie and David. Watch this, Charlie and David. What do you think of it? No, David. David, you're making a mistake, David. David, you're making a mistake, David. David, you're making a mistake, David. David, you're making a big mistake, David. David, you're making a big mistake, David.
I was so close to finishing the movie then.
Hey, guys, I think I know who it is.
Who?
I think it might be Charlie. I just watched him jump.
I'm voting Charlie. Charlie's been. He gets imposter every fucking round. No, let's just get rid of him.
Wait, I was trying to do the baby game, but I even failed.
Get rid of him.
Wait, Techno, listen. She's. Oh my god, Will's too good at this game.
What do you mean? It's literally. Techno, ignore them. They're like teaming.
It's Will, by the way.
They're cross teaming. You know Bed Wars? They're cross teaming.
Can you just chop my head off, please? Just do it. Just chop me up.
Get rid of David. Get rid of David. He's cross teaming. Get rid of David, Techno.
It's Will, by the way. Me and Techno were stood on the other side.
Literally, Techno, you gotta listen to me, Techno. Techno, please. Just get rid of him.
I've known Wilbur for a long time. I think it's David.
Oh no! You got it wrong. It was me.
Oh no. Oh the no!
You got me.
I'm not gonna lie. Well,
I saw David right good there. Stream. I saw a vent open on the other side of the tour.
That's a good stream. Good stream.
How hard did I bait you though?
Good stream, guys.
Honestly, I literally
didn't consent to be in the bait, David.
I thought Will had already thrown it.
Anyone?
I
well, he had, yeah, but we don't. Okay.
David, I ran around trying to kill as many people as I could while Will was. I was waiting for someone to call Will out because
well
my body sat on his lap in cafeteria, and I was just like,
"Who's staying live?
I will be for a little bit.
I'll be done.
Oh, fuck, that's so.
You're
funny.
Done, Charlie.
Fucking
yeah, I drunk.
Will, I just wanted to know how you're gonna do it. I just stood right next to you. And I was just like, okay, how are you gonna do it, dude?
Who's staying live and has the least viewers?
I have no idea.
Scott, are you staying live?
Yeah, I might do some Minecraft.
Everyone go watch Scott. Bye.
Minecraft wide people have
to. Bye, Will.
Bye. I've had 2 hours sleep tonight, which added on to my exasperation.
Oh, no.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
I'm not. The meme is I'm not actually leaving you guys. I'm just leaving.